Namaskar everyone, good afternoon. We are meeting here for the second time. Previously, we had a very good webinar on entrepreneurship where Dr. Dalgarkar gave us good information on the practical sides of how to innovate and to become an entrepreneur. A lot of our community members gave us good inputs, and quite a few inputs were regarding agriculture. So what we decided was, for the betterment of our community and to utilize our existing ancestral land and to develop our native place, why not have a session of roundtable webinars on agriculture? But when we see, agriculture is a very vast topic. So what we did was, we have selected a few experts from within our community to give us an idea of how should we start and how to take agriculture more seriously and to propagate it back in our native place, that is Karwar. The topic being vast, we have split it into multiple, we plan to split it into multiple sessions, and each session will have focus on different aspects of how to start, what are the difficulties, and how to tackle those difficulties, how to introduce more people, and how to bring about people who are interested and then to give support to them. With that, let me ask Vaibhav to join his video and we can start our first webinar on agriculture.
Thanks, Puneet. Good afternoon, everybody. So as Puneet rightly said, this is in continuation of the webinars which we had earlier based on the platform of KME. So to start off this time, we have decided to have this webinar on agriculture in Karwar. So we'll take you through the presentation before we start our introduction to our panelists. So to start off, we'll first like to introduce the whole the platform of KME, what the KME is intended to do and what are the motives. This initiative is mainly for the second generation entrepreneurs and professionals to come together and contribute to the community as well as their growth. So this is a platform which have been working towards this webinar. The whole intention is to encourage the entrepreneurship within the community. And this would be through providing platform for sharing knowledge and networking opportunities for new and existing entrepreneurs, especially the youth, which would be looking at this business as a career opportunities. So this is the background of KME, which has taken this initiative, have this webinar on agriculture to consider this and as a one more opportunity for our community members to explore and to have the to share the knowledge which can be utilized for the maximization of their prosperity. So the whole intention of having this webinar is we have mainly focused why we should have this webinar into 3 points. If you can see on the screen which is flashed for you, the agriculture in Karwar is the most sought after request by community members, whom we contacted for earlier webinars. So a very strong desire is there to utilize and cultivate our vacant lands. So this is where this need was the utmost thing of the hour, and which was the very low hanging fruit which we thought it should be addressed at the initial stage of our webinar. So our survey which was conducted showed the huge interest among the youngsters and the service members on farming in the Karwar itself, we having a vacant land already available. So this was something which was eagerly looked after, talked about by everyone during the communities, but there was no common platform for us to share these ideas. So the ultimate motive of having this webinar on agriculture is to have this platform. So this attempt is being made to bring forward the experts and the experienced members who have put in the decades of work in this field, who has already tried and tested this agriculture in Karwar itself, not being outside Karwar, but in Karwar itself, practically they have the solutions to not all, if many of your questions which can be addressed and which we can be benefited of. So this is why this webinar on the agriculture is there. So to in nutshell, the objectives of the webinar is nothing but to have a platform for sharing the best practices of agriculture in Karwar and the surrounding areas of Karwar. We also intend to encourage the Konkan Marathas to avail these opportunities available for agriculture in and around Karwar. So this is something which is happening throughout India, but we are focusing that why we should not have this agriculture in and around Karwar. So this creating of awareness of alternative use of land for maximization of the wealth of my fellow Konkan Marathas would be the ultimate objective which this webinar would like to achieve. Said that we also wanted to motivate the youth to look at agriculture as one of the career opportunity. Considering the historical things where there is a lot of migration which is out of Karwar, nobody coming in, but here we want us the our youth to be motivated to look at agriculture as one of our viable alternative career option to go forward. So considering this, as Puneet had mentioned, we have broken this webinar into minimum 3 sessions of webinars on covering the various topics. So it's if depending on the response, we might have more webinars on this, but currently we are starting with a plan of having 3 sessions of this webinar, especially on agriculture. So broadly, what is the back for having the sessions divided into 3 smaller sessions was the idea. The background work was done where we had a survey on agriculture. This survey, you must have found a link which had asked you a few questions, and we have collated the questions based on what were answers given by you, and we have came up with the topics which need to be addressed or which is the need of the hour which should be addressed at this point of time. So this survey was conducted in the last month over the period, and we received quite a few responses based on which we have our findings which you can see on the screen, where more than the 70% of those who surveyed were actually interested in having in doing the farming, but they just wanted to know the way in which it can be done. So this is what our learnings are from this survey. And we also observed that about 70% of those surveyed are interested in youngster and middle age. So this is something, a viable option which youngsters themselves are looking for to have this as in their career option. So considering the, based on the survey, we plotted a few main challenges which our fellow Marathas have a discussion around it. So these are mainly the labor, the lack of knowledge about how and where to sell, the lack of infrastructure support, the economic viability. So all these major challenges has been grouped into 3 different sessions, and we will be covering this during the series of our 3 different online discussions, which will help you benefit with your answers, and it's free for you to put in the questions as in how we progress with this webinar, and we'll ask experts to address this question in this session itself or in the following sessions. So considering this background, we have divided this whole series of webinars into 3 sessions, and this being the first session in which we will be covering the major 4 concerns of the labor, the spread of our small parcel lands, which is a major concern for us, the crop damage through wild animals and climate conditions, and the economic viability of the whole agriculture as a whole. So this is the first session which we'll be covering. This is the first topics which we'll be covering session 1. The other 2 sessions will cover the topics such as government supports and the technology and the knowledge which is required, the feasibility of crops in our Karwar itself, the quality of the soil. So this will be covered in our second session. And the third session would be on the summary of major challenges faced and solution, plus the government scheme and support and the way forward. So the practical implications, how we can take it forward. So this is how the discussion will be flowing around for this whole series, which will be divided into 3 different sessions. So to start off the first session on it, I will ask Puneet to just introduce our 2 panelists who are the experts for today's session.
Yes, thank you, Vaibhav. Very well put. See, Angel, yes, sir. We have lot of experts within our community who have achieved a lot of things in various fields. So this whole endeavor is not just to connect people who are willing to do something in agriculture, but also to bring forward our own community members who are experts in various agriculture, not just agricultural fields, but various industries, so that they can guide our other community members who are actually wanting to start something or are already doing something in agriculture in our native place. So our initial plan is to not just get people together, but also to bring out and bring all the experts into the purview, so that all our community members can ask certain questions from them and utilize their knowledge and expertise in those fields. So today, for today's roundtable, for our first session, as Vaibhav said, there are few fixed points for our first session. But depending on how the response is and how the questions are, we will come back to certain points as in when we go forward. So for this first session, we have today our Dr. Jagdish Ranne from San Mudgeri. He is a PhD from Indian Agricultural Research Institute, New Delhi. He is also the principal scientist in ICAR, that is the National Institute for Abiotic Stress Management, Malegaon, Baramati. He has published more than 70 research publications, including research articles in national as well as international journals. He is also a winner of Agricultural Innovation Award 2020. Our other expert is Ranjit Appadesai from Asnoti. He has 15 years in crop science business and has worked with world's two largest crop solution providers. They provide solutions for agricultural technologies. The companies are Monsanto USA and Syngenta Switzerland. The solutions for agricultural business for the solutions that they provide are for agricultural business for higher yield and hybrid seeds and crop protection. He as an initiative has also cultivated coffee plant in his native Asnoti, Karwar, and has taken yield of more than 1 kg of organic coffee on an experimental basis, and also has cultivated the orange plant and masala plant. So I would like to invite both Ranjit and Dr. Jagdish to please join the webinar.
Puneet, thank you for nice introduction.
You're welcome.
One more thing, like that you had to confirm, because there was a really good response when you floated those Google form
survey. Yes,
looking into that one. But right now, yeah, only 8 participants are there, and out of that, 2-3 organizers and 2 speakers.
Okay. So, Dr. Rane.
Dr. Rane.
Yeah.
These are the audience only for the Zoom meeting, which is only speakers and faculty. Okay. Is coming through this.
Okay.
But
okay.
The audience is coming through YouTube.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
They are large in numbers.
Okay, that's good. So will they be able to ask questions and all?
Yes. So the link that we have shared with them, they have a video that is ongoing, and there is a chat box on the right side, wherein they can type their questions. And currently we have already received more than 100 questions from all the viewers.
Okay, fine. That sounds good. Okay, carry forward. Okay.
Ranjit, you're also here, connected? Yes, hello.
Yeah.
Khaya Sire.
Hi.
Khaya Sata.
Hello.
We can hear you. Me? Yes, we can see you. Kaya Sire, where are you?
Asnoti.
Nice. Kaya Devra Basla.
Yeah, Devra Basla. I'm going to Pedar Basla. So, connectivity is issue. You know, we all.
yeah. But in these times, that is the best we can do.
Yeah.
So, Ani ek sagayak, hey, Kartik Pune, Subhechha.
Yeah. सगळ्यांक आज ऍक्च्युली जे दिवस असा एकदम बरो दिवस असा आणि आम्ही ऍक्च्युली जे त्रिपुरा पौर्णिमा विच इज शिवाल एक वडलो उत्सव जाता आणि शिवाल नाव घेऊन जे आमगेल म्हणतात देवादी देव शिव तर तिघेल नाव घेऊन आज आम्ही कितीतरी एक यु नो बर्क कार्य करू लागलात आणि इफ वी डू दिस वन दिस इज दिस कॅन बी ए प्रोफेशन बोल मीन्स वी कॅन टेक इट फर्दर बिकॉज वेन वॉट वी हॅव सीन इन पास्ट people always see agriculture as a, you know living for the living purpose only or something like that but it is not true when you go with the you know big way or you know with the modern agriculture you can it is as good as a, you know industry so that's yes, what yes. I want to say
very okay. true very true
and especially I thanks to Puneet Vaibhav who have you know taken this initiative and Siddesh has taken an initiative to take our people you know and same time what we see our ancestral land where it is there which is you know just barren so it looks you know very bad because ancestor has passed on to us these lands and we are not cultivating anything so something we have to do for our you know native and our community and our people that's what yeah, I mentioned
well said thank you yeah well yes, said Ranjit welcome to both of our panelists so sagle benefit asati the hey discussion it would be in both language Konkani be used jatale as well as English so that majority of the people can benefit out of this so panelists tumhi it's free ki tumhi konkani bhi use karu shakta because there are many of our listeners who may not be well conversant with English but definitely with konkani so you can we can start our discussion so we'll start with the topics on discussion we'll ask questions to both of our panelists and we'll have their views on it so tumhi doni so we'll start with the first topic on the for discussion today is on the availability and the cost of local labor and immigrant labor in Konkan manla the amgel ji labor available asa amka that is somewhere it's either it's costly or it's not available this is the concern raised by our majority of our fellow community members so we'd like to first if doctor if you can just give your perspective for this problem whether there is a solution available or this itself is a real concern which we are looking at
yeah thank you Vaibhav first of all like I have to thank Puneet you and your whole team and also Ranjit for joining this team for making my job easy because he is bringing the ground truth while I am yes. giving you the opportunities available based on my views after serving almost for 30 years in a national agricultural organization named the Indian Council of Agriculture Research and moving almost in each and every part of the India as a part of my research job and experiments and after seeing how others beyond Karnataka and even beyond the country how agriculture is taken up so this is a platform for me to share my views with our own people so that like we can give back something to the land and the people who supported us during my studies and all that like during our childhood and all that's what I thought no we should give back something and you provided in fact the platform so it is really a great pleasure to join the team team Konkan Maratha entrepreneurs maybe like my Konkan is a bit contaminated because much of my education I have done in Karnataka and then I moved to north so maybe like I may face some problem in Konkan but still I'll be able to manage so the point now is availability and cost of local labor and immigrant labor matlab amka kaam kartal lok melna kaam kartal lok melna kityak matlab kayna sagle lokankade kaam asa mhanjale na don kaam na jala bhi kayna kaam karu yenat thodlo kitya mhanla kayna aat thode kayna thode she she development jale kon kon garib asat temka kayna vair hadu kayna kuch governmentan kayna thode scheme hadle ते तर महात्मा गांधी रूरल एम्प्लॉयमेंट स्कीम मनरेगा म्हणतात ते तर काय ना 150 डेज वर्क गॅरंटी असा आता तुम्ही काम करू ना काम करू त्यांना बी तुमका त्याचं पैसे मिळता नंतर अशील काय ना तुमका सगळं रेशन म्हणल्यावर काय ना गहू राईस आणि सगळे काय ना ते दिवसान दिवसा काय जाय पळय ते सगळे त्यांना सबसिडी रेटा भीतर मिळता त्यांना इतले मिळता म्हणल्यावर काय ना ते मी थोडे काय ना विकतात बी त्यांचे लँड बी ना काय बी ना तितले पैसे त्यांच्याकडे असा अँड द वे दे लिव्ह दॅट इज मच मनी सफिशियंट फॉर देम सो दॅट्स द मेन रिझन वाय लेबर इज नॉट अवेलेबल देअर सो इवन दॅट्स द फॅक्ट द सेकंड फॅक्ट इज दॅट दोज हु डू नॉट बिलॉंग टू द बीपीएल म्हणजे बीपीएल बिलो पॉवर्टी लाईन भीतर काय ना कोण ना ते मी काय ना हे काम करू मागणार कित्याक म्हणजे इट इज अ डर्टी कॉलर जॉब इट इज नॉट अ ब्लू कलर जॉब नॉट अ व्हाईट कलर जॉब आता ते मी आपल्या दोस्ता पळतात आणि काय सिंगीम सगळे लोक काय ना कारीर वयतात आणि काय ना आराम ऑफिसात भीतर बसून घेऊन काम करतात आम्ही कित्या करू तसे काय ना इझी वे टू गो ते एक भावना असा ते तर काय ना ते एक दॅट्स द अदर रिझन अदरवाईज लेबर दे आर गिव्हिंग इट टू गोवा लेबर दे आर गिव्हिंग इट टू पुणे इफ दे कम टू मुंबई देन ऑल्सो दे आर गिव्हिंग देअर लेबर सो नाऊ द क्वेश्चन हिअर फॉर द इंटेलेक्चुअल टीम हिअर इन दिस केम इज टू कन्वर्ट दॅट डर्टी कॉलर जॉब इन टू द ब्लू कॉलर जॉब इफ नॉट व्हाईट कॉलर जॉब so how he can be a part of a company so yeah. that's where exactly like we have to think how to make that agriculture in such a beautiful vegetation rich land which is like called carbon neutral or carbon negative
yes
so we
yes.
all talk about climate change due to emission of carbon dioxide and global warming and all but Karwar is such a place that it is an exception Someday, some Bhutan king and their minister, they claimed that Bhutan is a country which never emits carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. But it is the one of the victim for others' deeds. Something like that applies to Karwar also. So, taking advantage of the soil which had not been cultivated so far, taking advantage of the natural resources available at Karwar, and definitely some indigenous knowledge available with our seniors our parents and all those people who have seen the old and modern way of life that knowledge has to be utilized and we have to convert this agriculture into a kind of business into a kind of small industry to provide something which other part of the state or country cannot provide or it is providing in a small quantity
very true
making advantage of presence of a big market coming up in Karwar in the form of naval officers who can afford to buy good quality food good quality vegetables good quality rice at a bit more price than which is available in the market so that will make the job easy and as far as the labor is concerned there are now many machines are available probably those questions will answer that will reduce the requirement of labor not only that will also enable us to convert that dirty collar job into blue collar job
yes
instead of working with hand he will be using the machine so he is an employee of an industry which is having agri business in mind so which is making a profit and part of that profit will be shared by them so that should be the way to deal with this labor problem so yeah, I will pass on the mic to Ranjit now
thank you doctor jashe ami palele ki ami mhantat ki amko labor milna labor kitya milna you know that the government an itle policy kela as ki the green card dilnantar they feel ki they are a king now because of this people don't want to work that's what amgel doctor an sangle ki loka kaam karchina but we are seeing from you know other aspect only ki old traditional way of you know cultivating the things ट्रेडिशनली आम्ही जोत घेतले आणि नांगर घेतलं हे गण घेऊन आणि लोकांना लावून घेऊन ते शेतातले काम केले. तसेच आम्ही म्हणतात की नंडी येतात, नंडी नंडी काढू जाय, नंडी काढू अगेन लोक येतात, नाटल परत लोक जाय आमका. बट तसे ना आता असे ऍग्रीकल्चर असा इतले ऍडव्हान्समेंट झालेले असा की मॉडर्नायझेशन झालेलं असा. एक मनीस असं नाही पुराय साधारण हंड्रेड्स ऑफ एकर्स ही कॅन कल्टिवेट अँड ही कॅन कल्टिवेट. सो दॅट विल बी यु नो इझियर. मीन्स आम्ही जे आम्ही पळयता आता तुम्ही या पिक्चरा पळयलात आम्ही वैभवान शेअर केले असा. पहिले नांगर आणि हातीत घेऊन आम्ही काम करताले. आता पळयला नांगर जोत नाकात आमका. जस्ट एक स्मॉल मशीन विच कॅन फ्लो यु नो हंड्रेड्स ऑफ एकर्स लँड विच विल बी इझियर टू यु नो फ्लो द फील्ड. आम्ही कसे म्हणताल ते आम्ही जे कसतात ते कसू लागल तो देन सेम मशीन ते झाले. त्याच्यानंतर आम्ही नाटल झाला आता जरी हे जस्ट इट इज कॉस्टिंग सम 50,000 to 1 lakh rupees मॅक्झिमम दिस स्मॉल इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टेक दिस मशीन. अँड सेम टाईम आम्ही जे नाटताले बिटताले हाती नाटताले ते मशीन एक असा मीन्स थोडे जास्ती इन्व्हेस्ट केले तर ते फार्म इक्विपमेंट्स असतात. तेथून फार्म इक्विपमेंट्स तुमगेल झाडं घातली की ऑटोमॅटिकली ती झाडं नाटतले किंवा रोपी नाटतले. दॅट्स वॉट वी कॅन सी अँड वॉट वी आर थिंकिंग की अरे आता लोक मेळटले किंवा लोकांचेर आता लोकांचेर अवलंबून आम्ही ऍग्रीकल्चर इट इज अ इंडस्ट्री नाव. सो मॉडर्नायझेशन केल्यानंतर इंडस्ट्री जास्ती काय आमकां लागची ना कित्याक आम्ही आता मशीन यूज करतले आणि मशीन त्याचं ना तुका फक्त एक पेट्रोल किंवा डिझेल घातले दॅट मशीन विल वर्क दॅट्स ऑल अँड या. सो दॅट इज वॉट आय वॉन्ट टू सी हियर दॅट वी आर यु नो जस्ट ओल्ड थॉट की आम्ही मनशा घेऊनच काम करू शकता ना मशीन असा आणि हे केले. आता हे दाखयता हांव तुमकां हे आम्ही ट्रेडिशनली आम्ही शेंगा करताले वेन आय वॉज यु नो यंग अराउंड 6-7-8 इयर्स दॅट टायम आय वॉज सीईंग यु नो आम्ही गडाचेर मागे मामागेरेन वयताले तेन्ना आम्ही पळयताले लोक सगळे शेंगा काडटाले हातीन कुट्टाले प्रत्येक शेंग कुट्टल जाल्यार शेंग नाटूक बीन लोक जाय शेंग कुट्टल जाल्यार बीन लोक जाय. बट सायन्सान आता एक ऍडव्हान्समेंट अशें केल्लें आसा की शेंग कुटले नंतर बी परत आम्ही सुकयताले. आता काय ना शेतांतच आम्ही शेंगा यु नो ते उमशीचे की आणि ते मशीनच उलटा घालता जे पिक्चर थोडं झूम करतलो झूम करून दाखय त्यांना तर ते शेंगा उलटा घातले आणि ते थंय सुकले. देन देर आर मशीन्स ते परत ते शेंगा कुटचे काम बीन मशीन करता आणि सेपरेट करता. म्हणजे दिस इज द टेक्नॉलॉजी अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. सो आम्ही हे सगळे विचार करू जाय आणि कशी ते करू जाय पुढे आम्ही कशी वयचे ते आम्ही विचार करून घेऊन आम्ही जे आता आमगेले प्लॅटफॉर्म बनला तेथून आम्ही विचार करून घेऊन आमगेले सगळे म्हणजे कितकित क्वेरीज असा सगळे घाण घेऊन आणि हाऊ वी कॅन डू. तसेच हे आम्ही पहिले आम्ही कणक करताले आम्ही कोण बटाट करताले कोण इवन आता आम्ही शेत कापचे बीन असा शेताचे कणस वेगळे करताले आणि तण वेगळे करताले ते मशीन बीन अवेलेबल असा. एक ट्रॅक्टर घेतले ट्रॅक्टरात इक्विपमेंट लायले ते काम बीन जाऊ शकता. तसेच बटाटे आम्ही खोऱ्यान खोदताले किंवा बटाट किंवा कणक काढताली ते आम्ही खोऱ्यान खोदताले. आता खोऱ्यान खोदची गरज ना मशीन असा म्हणजे ट्रॅक्टरा बरोबर ते इक्विपमेंट लायले ऑटोमॅटिक ते सेपरेट करताले माती सेपरेट बटाट सेपरेट हे सगळे अवेलेबल असा. आणि आम्ही अजूनही विचार करतो अरे मनीस खंयचं मेळटलं मनीस खंय मेळटले आणि मनीस एक पटी चालू झाल्यानंतर तुमकां ऑटोमॅटिकली मनीस बीन येऊ लागतले कित्याक आमगेला आम्ही जर जे लिव्हिंग वूड म्हणून न विचार करता हे इंडस्ट्री म्हणून घेऊन विचार करून घेऊन एक केल्यास आम्ही जरूर आमकां एक सक्सेस मिळू शकतात. हे हांव
ना व्हेरी गुड पॉइंट्स पुट फॉरवर्ड. वन एक असा ऑटोमेशन असा दॅट हॅज टू बी युटिलाइज्ड टू रिड्यूस द डिपेंडन्स ऑन लेबर. टू इज युटिलायझेशन ऑफ इमिग्रंट लेबर. ठीक आहे आमकां कारवार डिस्ट्रिक्टाच्यान लोक मेळनात. देर आर पीपल अवेलेबल फ्रॉम डिफरंट स्टेट्स लायक आंध्रा फ्रॉम डाऊन साऊथ इन केरला हु कॅन डू वी कॅन हॅव इमिग्रंट लेबर. अँड ऑल्सो वन्स आम्ही दाखयले की येस देर इज प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी इन दिस वेंचर then Amgel youth from Karwar will also want to take part in this process. What do you feel, doctor?
Yes, Puneet, that's right. That's a really very optimistic view. The point here is we are lacking the demonstration. Once like it is demonstrated, it is possible to do it, then everyone will get attracted to this one. सगळे लोक काय ना ऐका पळयतले आणि त्यांनी कन्व्हिन्स जातले हय कित्याक आम्ही काय ना गोंयात काय ना तो वचून येईन काय ना हाफ ऑफ द सॅलरी काय ना वेस्ट करचे त्याच बद्दल काय ना हंगात काय ना सगळे काय ना आम्ही देऊन घेऊ शकतात तसे तसे करू आता दॅट्स रिअली अ गुड सजेशन दॅट्स व्हॉट इज आउट ऑफ इट देन अनदर पार्ट इज लाईक मे बी रणजित ऑल्सो मे बी अवेअर ऑफ इट व्हॉट लाईक वी डीड सम ऑफ द स्टेप्स वी टूक देअर इन Karwar, there are like Krishi Vigyana Kendras throughout the country. There are 600 Krishi Vigyana Kendras throughout the countries, and one the belonging to the Karwar district is in Sirsi. So I called those experts and I came to know that they have some machines, what we call as custom hiring. Hiring means they have that one, and whoever wants that machine, they can just use that and give it back to them.
So no need for purchase. Yeah. You can rent it from the Krishi.
And they can do that work and they can go to start with like anybody who wants to start with minimum investment. That's a kind of opportunity. Otherwise also being a kind of a strong community coming up here in the metros, some investment which is needed here for some of the machines, they are not really big thing.
Yes.
So we ourselves can make a custom hiring center.
Yes.
So some support which like government can give, then that we can accept. But in addition to that one, we can contribute and we can make that. And then that will be made available for anybody who wants to use them.
Just to interrupt, doctor, there is a question from Nilesh Naik from Pune. It's a very basic question which asking. He's mentioning, hi, as a layman and not technically equipped in agriculture field, how am I as a member of the KMA Agro business group expected to contribute? How a layman could be maybe aware of this technically, what are the new techniques available? So as you mentioned the university, but there is something for the students too who pursue a career. But for a layman, how he can get aware of this equipments?
Ranjit, want to start?
Yes. Vaibhav and the magil sagale bandhu log asa ki he je ami mantat amgele inga pratyek being you know we are into the Karwar is a district place. We have all the offices, horticultural office, agriculture director of horticulture is there in Karwar. Director of Agriculture is there. If you visit there, they will also advise you. These are the machines are available, and we can take their help. And same time, now we are the world we can see in the fingertip. You know that. If click kela, am sagli information milu shakta. Sir, even if you type it, which type of cultivation you want to do. So basis, if you put that word, if you want to, say only you say groundnut, I want to do the groundnut or groundnut related machineries is, which are the machineries are available. You can net also is there, and same time government, agriculture department of agriculture is there where, sustainability of agricultural and the food for thoughts. They are, now the government of India has taken lot of initiative to take it, our agriculture in the large scale, so that we can feed, not only feed India, we can feed other countries also. So that's what the vision what our government is having, and they are supporting for the agriculture. There are various scheme, but only startup is required. Initiation, आमी म्हणता ने थोडे चिंगारी लागले की वडले जाऊ शकता. It is same kind, because that we have to initiate zalantar ami we can approach at larger extent. Even doctor said this agricultural, even Kirshi is having this ICAR office where it is zonal agro research center, where they can test us all the you know, mud, if you want to test our soil also, what are the soil. So when you go to the agriculture, I mean, teen mahatvachi goshti astat, ek nitrogen content, potassium and phosphorus. Hey, teen amgel jamini asche patta, and it is as per the crop, what is the requirement. And accordingly, we can give the fertilizer. Means if you want to give the fertilizer of, you know, this chemical also available, chemically means formed fertilizers are available. And same time, some of the, you know, now organic is a food for thoughts, because people are saying ki chemical use karna hai, ami organic karya. Organic kya mala amgel gandol khat asa, ajanantar tumgele
shenkhat asa.
आणि हे केलं आणि ते दोन्ही आणि ते ऑर्गॅनिक केलं व्हॉट एव्हर वी आर यु नो केमिकली ट्रीटेड 10 टाइम्स मोर वी कॅन अर्न फ्रॉम द ऑर्गॅनिक दॅट्स व्हॉट आय एम सीइंग इन द मार्केट.
आय वुड लाईक टू ऍड वन पॉइंट हियर. आम्ही कित केला, वी हॅव वन ऑफ आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव्स फॉर दिस वेबिनार इज वी हॅव फॉर्म्ड अ व्हॉट्सअप ग्रुप विथ पीपल हु आर एन्थुझियास्टिक अँड विलिंग टू डू समथिंग इन ऍग्रिकल्चर. त्यातूत आम्ही वी हॅव ॲडेड आवर कम्युनिटी मेंबर्स असतात आणि वी हॅव पुट एक्सपर्ट्स लाईक रणजित देसाई, लाईक डॉक्टर जगदीश राणे, सो दॅट दे कॅन स्पेसिफिकली आस्क क्वेश्चन्स जे प्रॉब्लेम्स ते मी फेस करतात. यू कॅन आस्क द क्वेश्चन्स टू दी एक्सपर्ट्स इन द व्हॉट्सअप ग्रुप इट सेल्फ अँड देन दे विल ट्राय टू गिव्ह यू अ प्रॉपर सोल्युशन. तर हे वेबिनार झाल्यानंतर वी विल बी फ्लॅशिंग अन ईमेल आय डी अँड अ नंबर, so that you can also be a part of that group, and then you can connect with other individuals who are actually doing agriculture and also communicate with the experts for specific concerns.
Okay, there's a related question for on this topic from Gurunath B. Pawar from Panji. His question is whether manual agriculture activities are ideal and yield oriented. So this is something which is I think he wants to mention about the organic things which you just mentioned, Ranjit. If you can address this question, whether these are yield oriented.
I could not able to hear you. Can you repeat the question?
Whether manual agriculture activities are ideal and yield oriented.
No, manual, yes. Anything, if you put your effort, manual also means anything you put your effort, it can give the, you know, full yield. That's what, I think Punit has shared. Because I cultivated, here 1 kg of coffee. Why? How I, means people are saying it can be grown in Coorg only. But it is not true, because if you cultivate the same thing with the proper care, you can do any, means you can get the good yield also. And only that's what I was saying you, ki when you want to do manual also, only you do the, your soil testing, and accordingly whatever it is that fertilizer you utilize kele, and I think you can get the good yield. It is more than 200% 300% what you are expecting.
Here I would like to bring in Dr. Jagdish Rane. He will give us the definition of what constitutes to be organic farming, because it is very important to understand just doing it manually does not mean it is organic. Utilization of machinery does not mean it becomes non-organic. So, Dr. Rane, please, you can elaborate on this point.
Yeah, that's a really good observation, Puneet. What like manual and non-manual, that's there's a kind of wrong conception that anything which is modern is not organic. It is not true. Organic farming has been given a very nice definition, and there are some norms, rules and regulations to be followed, and that has been set up by one of the institute under Ministry of Agriculture, that is under central government ministry of agriculture and farmers welfare. So what they say is the use of chemicals. Without use of chemicals, if you are able to like grow something as our ancestors, our grandparents were doing, without applying any fertilizer or any pesticides like that, insecticides or fungicides and all those things, then that is like free of chemicals. That's what like is the perception. And then there are some norms, like some cases, these organic farming cannot be like successful at all. There will be sometimes such a heavy insect or disease infestation. What should be the spread? There are some organic formulations. They are not chemical formulations. There are some of the things which are derived from the plants itself. You can apply them to control the insects. For example, neem-based pesticides and all those things. Okay. So if you can use this one, then it is not like called as inorganic or something like that. Okay. And for all, for the knowledge of all, it is very important for you all to know that if you put a inorganic fertilizer like nitrogen, that is a urea, when you put it in the soil, then the soil microbes, they convert this inorganic form into an organic form, which is acceptable for the plant. So yes, when you put the urea, the plant doesn't take the urea as it is in the chemical form. It will take it in the form of nitrogen, which is available 75% or say more than like 75% in the atmosphere itself.
Yes.
So that nitrogen is there and it's very much there in the air. And nitrogen as such is an inorganic element. Okay.
Yes.
So that other than that, there are a lot many chemicals which are natural to the plants. Once it gets into the food system, that may create health problem. So it has created health problem in many places, like some part of Punjab, from where we get a lot of rice, and even from Kolhapur, some of them have been declared as a kind of cancer villages or something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. So to be cautious about the adverse effect of excess use of chemicals, this organic farming has come up, and it is the same as what our grandfathers were doing. So it is possible to do that one with the new innovations of like what you call organic herbicide or insecticides, pesticides and all, that is possible to do. So don't separate that manual and non-manual type of thing. So if you do anything manually, definitely it will be good. But if you want to commercialize that one, then manual is not possible. You will not get a benefit. You will get only thing that you can eat, what you call subsistence agriculture. You can grow, you can consume. That is not the objective of this, what you call mission, what Puneet and team all have in mind.
True. So the key word here being excessive.
Yeah.
We should control the excessive use of certain chemicals.
Just to sum up on the topic one, which started with labor, the cost of the labor. So what solution which both of our panelists mentioned or it's feasible is the use of technology, which can be done. And as the doctor said, we are using the organic and along with the technology, it's a good mixture for having a better yield on that, and that we can, it can be achieved. So this is something, this was a question raised by our maximum number of our participants have raised this question around labor. I think we try to address those points in this session. So what comes out is the mainly the technology, which went through, which there were a few tractors which were very at low cost. So that cost also gets addressed with the new technology. So it is not that technology is a costly affair, but obviously we can tailor made it to our requirement, and we can have that optimization of cost for labor. And it's a thing which can be overcome, and this should not be looked as a challenge, but it will have to be worked around it so that we can go forward and concentrate on other parts of the agriculture and maximize the produce by getting into inorganic as well.
Yes, that was well summarized.
Okay, so moving on to the next topic, Puneet, if you can just start with the next topic.
Yeah, so the next point that we have to discuss on is the optimal utilization of small parcels of land. At amgel gavakaden kit zala ki people have land, people have lot of land also, but they divide down one parcel is near the river, one parcel is near the house, one another small parcel division is near the gotha, one more parcel of land is near the mountain. So that distribution zala, so it is not a connected field or not a connected land. So how do we go about tackling this utilization of separated lands? And also there are people who have small parcels of land because of from the ancestral land being divided and among brothers and so on and so forth. There are certain individuals who are interested in agriculture but have small parcels of land. So we have to give an option for them to both utilize small parcels of land and also land that is divided into multiple parts. So Ranjit, how would you, what suggestions would you give?
Yeah. When we small parcels of land means it is if we are means for the living purpose means that is what we are talking. But now we are talking about the industrialization. I mean, I think we are talking industrialization. At the angle, bhav bandhu na sagle asat mein bappal bhav hai. तर आम्ही सगळेजण एकत्र येऊन घेऊन म्हणजे कोणी हे केले त्यात हांव बीन उलयतालो आमगेले भाऊबंधू आमगेले बीन भरपूर हिंग जमीन असा तर तुम्ही म्हणले की बाबा तू करतल झाला आम्ही सगळेजण असतात आम्ही तुमकं तू काय देतात आणि काही लोक म्हणतात काही दिना का म्हणजे तसे ना आम्ही वी कॅन यु नो टेक दॅट लँड अँड वॉट एव्हर यु नो द क्वांटिटी किपिंग बॅरन दे आर नॉट गेटिंग एनिथिंग सो वी कॅन क्यू वॉट एव्हर अर्निंग वॉट वी का वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू गेट with the you know advancement or modernization so we can partially we can you know part it to them also so that they will also happy ki their land also cultivated they also when they come here so they at least feel ki they are our ancestral land is you know having a you know fertile land you know cultivated something harvesting ho raha hai to means he jata tar temka bin var disle ani tashi ek ami ekatr yeun gen ko mhanar ते पहाट अँड पार्सल म्हणजे लहान लहान जमीन असा लहान लहान जमिनीत लहान लहान म्हणजे करू शकता तुम्ही अशी ना की ह्याका आम्ही मशरूम कल्टिवेट करताना जास्ती जागा लागेल तुका एक एक गुंठ्यात बीन तू काढू शकता आणि यू कॅन थाउजंड्स ऑफ रुपये आणि मशरूम आज पीक म्हटलं फक्त तीन दिवसाची तीन ते चार दिवसात पीक ती चार सो दॅट इज ऑल्सो दॅट म्हणजे खंची करू जाय ते बीन विचार करू म्हणजे लहान लहान असा शेत लहानात करू आणि ते थंही बीन करू शकता आम्ही तशी काय आहे ना सो दॅट्स वॉट आय आय वॉन्ट टू सी मीन्स ऑन दिस अँड ऑफकोर्स आम्ही आम्ही आता बारीक बारीक सगळे आमगेल फॉर एक्झाम्पल आम्ही कुटुंबातले सगळ्या जमीन आम्ही एकन घेऊन कल्टिवेट केल्या ते विचार एक आम्ही पुढे दौरचे लोकांकडे ना आमगेल आमगेल लोकांकडे ना आणि जर तेमगेल विलिंगनेस असेल ते एकन घेऊन आम्ही करू शकता दॅट इज मागेल
मागेल कोऑपरेशन कोऑपरेशन
या कोऑपरेशन
And hey, so same question, Baburai Naik from Wasco, he has also asked the same question. How can we make commercial agriculture as our land holding ownership is for small pieces of land?
No, so, that's for small pieces. Je at koni sangla, te me ata char kaden char local zamin asa ani ekat kutumbat urte. Tyang sanje bhai chari ek हे तू पुरे तू घे तू कर आणि हे हांव करता म्हणजे हेचारी हांव करता म्हणजे ते बार्टर पहिले आम्ही बार्टर सिस्टम करताले खबर असा म्हणजे भात देऊन घेऊन दुसरी किती घेऊचे आज तसेच आम्ही सांगतो बाबा ही जमीन मागेल असा ही जमीन तू कर ही जमीन हांव करता म्हणजे एकच कडेन ऑन रेकॉर्ड ऑफ राईट्स इट विल बी ऑन युअर नेम ओनली बट ही इज कल्टिवेटिंग समथिंग एल्स विच इज यु नो फेवर फॉर दॅट लँड अँड हिअर यू कॅन कल्टिवेट समथिंग विच इज फेवर फॉर दिस लँड सो दॅट आमच्याकडे सोल्युशन असा दुसऱ्या सोल्युशन आम्ही दुसऱ्या सोल्युशन पेक्षा आमच्या स्वतःच आम्ही सोल्युशन काढून घेऊन आम्ही ऍक्च्युली आणि त्या किती उरता एक कोणतरी पुढाकार घेऊची उरता पुढाकार घेतला आणि सगळे जाता आता आम्ही एव्हरी टाइम अरे हाय विचारलं मागेले थोडेसे डिग्निटी कमी जातली डिग्निटी नाही इट इज आय एम टेकिंग इनिशिएटिव्ह समथिंग फॉर द बेटरमेंट or something True. For the society so we have to lahan paan mhanu shakna ta ka ek apun ek initiative ghetam apun ek kitari bare kaam karu eta society sathi te ek hetu davun ghen ami pudhe challle ne so everything is easier
yes very true like for example even Ullas Naik from Thana he had also similar question he had existing and agri land owners should form a cooperative society or cooperative for agriculture so that it can be managed professionally so this is a recurring thought process from all our viewers also ki that there has to be coming together of the people I would specifically like to ask Dr. Jagdish Rane when there are small parcels of land, because I remember us discussing about vertical farming. So if you can just give us a brief idea of how somebody, what is firstly vertical farming, and if there is a small parcel of land, how does he go ahead with that?
Puneet, that's really like important questions to be answered. This is one of the important questions. What like I think is like the clubbing the land is the only solution to make agriculture profitable, as Ranjit said.
Yes.
So how we are going to do that one, that's really very important. So each piece of land, whether it's a big or small, that is very important for the landowner. Okay. Anybody who is having less than an acre or more than an acre, which has come to his share, that he doesn't want to lose. Only request for all those, don't sell it, because you won't get it back at any cost. There are people from Kerala, there are people from Gujarat, so many business people, they will be on their toes to buy even that small piece of land.
Yes.
Okay, so don't do that one. But instead of that, join the team, join the cooperative, which is encouraged by even government. Say what we call farmer producers organization and all. So now, what is like, there are technologies very, very clear. Those satellite pictures very clearly show where that stones, borders and all are there, which belong to you and all. So in the FPO itself, in the like-minded team, maybe one, two or three, it doesn't matter, based on the location, you make that FPOs. And then see that in your piece of land, you will grow something which is not grown by others. So that you add some diversity into that one. So that if everyone starts growing only tomato, then tomato will be sold only at 1 rupee. Then you will tell that agriculture is not a profitable.
If diversity is right.
All thing that the diversity you bring, and you decide what to be grown and what not to be grown in that piece of land owned by the FPOs. And then each FPO can have a kind of customized hiring center, or you can get it from the government agencies, or you like can get it from something like anybody who can rent, or in your group itself, one person can own a kind of rice planter, and he can do the job of with all the blue collar. So you can just ask them, you keep the nursery ready, I will just do all that transplanting. So that type of job is created there. So that type of something like a dozen of job will be created initially by every person, and then a dozen will be created for packing and processing type of thing. So that will be other part of it. So that's what like everyone is thinking of now. And even in the meeting which was held last week under the chairmanship of Goa Chief Minister Sawant Saab, so he was also mentioning about that how like that small pieces of land can be made profitable. That's what like one document that we are writing, and probably the ideas will emerge that I will be able to share with the next all of you in the next meeting. It is possible to do it. Don't think of doing it individually. That is not feasible, not economical. So we have to do it in a group, retaining the ownership of the land, but taking active part in this group activity.
Yes, because economics of scale play a major part today if you are trying to compete nationally, and not just internationally, but even nationally and state level.
Yeah, that's right. Yes.
Yes. So
there are related questions. If we can address those questions. This is from Jayesh Aigal from Marma Goa. He asked, is it possible to do a large scale community farming with a group of 20 in a barren land across Karwar? And there's also a question pertaining to cooperative farming, which is asked by Santosh Rane from Navi Mumbai. Can we start cooperative farming? So this is so there is something going around cooperative farming which people want to know from the experts.
Ranjit, you want to answer? I will add something to that.
Cooperative farming means that is cooperative means that's what you bought whatever we have said, you know. Cooperative farming is the only way to, you know, take, you know, this to the larger extent, because if you start working with the one person kind of things, then the single person investment is going to be higher, because the equipments what is available in the market, if you invest into, you know, cooperative level se in invest kele ami tar tena tugele investment bin thode jatle, and same time you will get the good kind of technology mentally. आणि तशकरण हे केले तर आम्ही इट इज व्हेरी मच रिक्वायर्ड मीन्स कोऑपरेटिव्ह, बिकॉज ते आणि विथ द कोऑपरेटिव्ह द वी आर गोइंग टू ऍड्रेस ऑल्सो दिस स्मॉल फार्म इन टू द बिगर फार्म काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स करू शकता आम्ही मीन्स. सो तांक सगळ्याक दे आर द कोऑपरेटिव्ह मेंबर ऑफ युअर थिंग, दो दो आर हॅविंग अ लँड लँड अँड विच इज गोइंग टू यू नो पास ऑन टू यू फॉर द कल्टिवेशन पर्पज, विच इज गोइंग टू बी for that purpose you can utilize. So that is the way what we can think of and do.
Yes.
Yeah. And Ranjit, that's right. I want to add a couple of statements here. When we talk about farming, then there are two terms very often we use. Somebody should translate that one into Konkani. I will try to do that one. One is landlords. And another one is absentee landlords, means they have the land but they get the work done from somebody else. So when we talk about cooperative farming, then this absentee landlord and the present landlord, that will make a lot of difference. And I feel and I predict that cooperative farming, which is being like exemplified in case of areca nut in Karwar and Uttar Kannada district and all by Hegde and Bhatt community. So that is totally different. There are very less absentee landlordism. So what we are talking about is the absentee landlordism, clubbing it with the landlords who are there. There are very minimum people are there because nobody is cultivating there. Okay. Mm. So the best term that we can use and we can include that in our what you call roadmap is that farmers producers company would be the better terminology rather than cooperative farming. That's what I feel, because everyone, particularly in our community, is the landlord, is the lord rather. So that will be appreciated by them, and all that model which we are going to adopt, that should go in that way. And yeah, though like a cooperation is needed, so that's possible.
Yes, that is very much so. Also, there are multiple types of cooperatives, as Ranjit mentioned. It need not be contracted. It could also be a simple barter between your whatever log asat. You can have a barter with them. You cultivate this, I cultivate that. Or you can, as Dr. Jagdish Rane said, you can have an official registered cooperative where you have absentee landlords and landlords present together, and then there is a cooperative wherein the economics of scale are utilized. And one more important point to understand here is, if there is a cooperative movement and there is actual good cultivation, there is allied industries that can flourish. Like for example, one person can then have can invest his money into a combine, and then he can give the service of automated combines for the people who have planted.
Yeah.
So that is like an allied industry that can then flourish based on our initial cooperative that is planting or cultivating certain plants.
Yeah, that's so, really right. That's a really good suggestion. Not only like one machine, there will be a series of batteries of machine. So yeah, that will be like utilized for almost all of the area of Karwar. So yes, like that's the reason like I was surveying what is on the left bank of Kali River and right bank of Kali River, where is that a lot of scope, and also near like naval base and also Goa border. So yes, how like we are going to get the agri business distributed in its diversity. I'm using a bit hi-fi word. How kids sang matlar ata amchkaden kana area asa thode she kana kali river aj kana left side asa right side amcha asa ten nantar kana sagle dongar asa nantar kana thode kana area ashil sagle majali mudgeri तेकातल्यान गोंय गोंयच्या सायडान आसात. थंय काय ना आतां गोंय इज अ ट्युरिस्ट प्लेस, थंय थंय काय ना खंयचे खंयचे काय ना बिजनेस येतले. आतां थोडे लोकांनी केलात थंय पोल्ट्री केल्ले आसात. आतां थोडे काय ना बेस्ट बिजनेस म्हणल्यार इवन पिग्स. आमगेले काय ना ते ट्रेडिशन न्ही, बियोंड माय ट्रेडिशन आय वॉन्ट प्रोफीट. हांव काय ना म्हाका प्रोफीट जाय तशें म्हूण काय ना हांव काम करतलो म्हणल्यार काय ना पिगरी टॅक्नोलॉजी इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. ते काय ना गोवाचे एक रिसर्च इन्स्टिट्यूट आसा, थंयच्यान काय ना तुमकां खंयची ब्रीड जाय कितली जाय ते सगळे कडेन काय ना केल्यार काय ना दॅट इज अ व्हेरी व्हेरी बीग बिजनेस. सगळे काय ना तेजी फीड बी काय ना खंय तरी फंक्शन उरतात ते बी काय ना खंय आमगेले काय ना एक लग्न नाल्या खंय तरी सत्यनारायण पूजा हे ते म्हणून काय ना तो उरतात. तेजे सगळे काय ना वेस्ट मटेरियल तेमगेले फूड ना जाल्यार काय ना नेवल बेस थंय काय ना एक नाल्या एक पार्टी उरतात. थंयच्यान काय ना एक लिंक केल्यार जस्ट वेस्ट डिस्पोजल इज ऑल्सो इजी फॉर देम. Somebody should think of that one. Who will do what? I cannot bring that figure very nearer to the Kaaba. I cannot bring them very nearer to the temple where right now Ranjit is sitting there. So it should be away from that. Pais urchi padtal taka. Tashi kaina ami plan kele mudlar kaina there is a possibility. There is a possibility and whatever like the litters and material that you are getting from cow sheds or goatry or all these things that will be available for your organic farming.
True.
So that way, like one company should be linked to other company, and that is where exactly mutual cooperation is needed. So individually, everyone is the lord, but at the same time, everyone is dependent on each other. That type of model we have to follow.
I want to add here since doctor has said. So if you see here, means in our place, means Mudgeri, especially Mudgeri is having dam. And irrigation, wherever it is the irrigation requirement of land kill, means of during this after kharif also we can rabbi or don season hota after rabbi season where we can use those water because people are not using and government is ready to and same time Hankun also is having a similar kind of dam and other things. So those areas and second thing we are very fortunate ki amgel kali river amgel doni katlyan mhalar karwar cha surroundings kali river karta we can do the canaling kind of things and we can bring the because all these people are doing that and then we can do the water harvesting also in our because we have the Indradev amche jar khup khush asa amkan paus bharpur patta तर आम्ही तो पावसाचे म्हणजे एक शेतात होडली कुणगेत आम्ही उदक तसे साठवून खंडून घेऊन उदक साठवून दौरले दॅट कॅन बी सेम टाइम वी कॅन युटिलाइज फॉर अवर फार्मिंग. सो दॅट्स व्हॉट आय वॉन्ट टू ऍड हियर मीन्स दिस थिंग्स वी कॅन डू.
येस सो हियर द की वर्ड इज कोऑपरेशन. सो आम सगळ्यात मिळून कोऑपरेटिव्ह फार्मिंग इफ नॉट इफ दिस इज नॉट द राईट वर्ड फार्मर प्रोड्युसर ऑर्गनायझेशन एज डॉक्टर सेड इज द नीड ऑफ द आर. तसे म्हणून आम्ही जो प्लॅटफॉर्म जो दिस प्लॅटफॉर्म क्रिएट केला सगळेजण एकत्र येऊन ते लँड पूल कन आम्ही करू शकता तो दॅट इज दॅट वुड बी मोर फिजिबल. सो दॅट इज हाऊ इट दिस द टॉपिक ऑफ ऑप्टिमम युटिलायझेशन ऑफ स्मॉल पार्सल ऑफ लँड जी आमगेल सगळ्यांनी एक मेजर कन्सर्न असा इट कॅन बी ओव्हरकम ओनली बाय हॅव्हिंग दिस कोऑपरेशन विच डॉक्टर राईटली सेड इज द की वर्ड फॉर ओव्हरकमिंग दिस प्रॉब्लेम. सो मूव्हिंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ऑन द मिटिगेशन. सो दिस इज द कोर ऍग्रीकल्चर विच कम्स इन वेअर वी हॅव टू मिटिगेट द इन्फ्लुएन्स ऑफ क्लायमेट अँड द वाईल्ड लाईफ. इफ आवर पॅनलिस्ट कॅन जस्ट थ्रो अ लाईट ऑन दिस वेदर विच आर द crops because this is the question raised by many of our community members, which are the crops to be grown, how is the climate might affect them, how is the wildlife which may affect my produce. So if you can address these questions or concerns of our community members, please.
So I will start with Dr. Because Karwar ami padhel nahi Karwar ji temperature variation is not that much. Means we have equally means all the seasons are we are seeing means monsoon asa heat asa and sort of winter bin asa. And if you see we are very rich with humidity where some of the crops really required humidity kind of things where we can you know grow those with that humidity only, that support you you know that plant is required. So same time, if you see our temperature is maximum is 39 degrees when it is summer time acher hota, and this is the chart what you can see. This is our humidity level, what it is from 91 to 90, means entire our environment is a moisty environment. So we are rich with that, and that's what I am seeing. And only the 3 months we are having very heavy monsoon. So and that time also monsoon there are, you know, 3 month crop. If monsoon also aslar bin ami tya monsoonat ami he bin kadu shakta ki te crop asat je heavy monsoon ache, but same time we can that we have different kind of land in here. So see maki man ta ami ji, then kharland and kerat malar it is having a moisty mud, and with the that kind of environment we can throughout year whatever we want to maket ami kide uda thamnat hai, ani kharland malar nahi uda hu shakta. So that also we have to see. And climate wise our climate is not that bad. Last year ekte ami one case what we have seen that heavy rain, it is across India ni across world as zalle te, but it is one of case. Kenna te jau shakta, but otherwise our climate or whatever it is there, it is very good for agricultural. That's what I am seeing. Okay. Yes. And doctor, I think you can add something if you want to.
Here doctor, I would like to specifically ask you about the greenhouses that can be built to protect certain kind of cultivated plants and herbs.
Yeah, that's right, Puneet. I will be specific to that question because we call it as a protected agriculture. Yes. When we talk about the protection from like environmental factors and protection from insects and all those things.
Yes.
Okay, insect diseases and all. When you talk about like growing bell pepper, that Shimla mirch mantata me, te kana grow karu galar kana te ka white fly yani ko khub insect lagta. तशमण कायना लोक तितर कायना प्रोटेक्टेड कल्टिवेशन आमते करता ते प्रोटेक्टेड कल्टिवेशन आमते कायना नेटोस असे भी केले नाला पॉलियोस असे भी केले म्हटला कायना बरेशे रेडिएशन असलार भीतर कायना टेंपरेचर मेंटेन करचे खूप कायना डिफिकल्ट आता ते काय एनर्जी खूप लागता आत कायना हे टेंपरेचर असे पडलार कायना हंगा मॅक्सिमम हेतर कायना एक रेडिएशन लेव्हल बी जायशले रंजीत ते रेडिएशन लेव्हल कितला सामने ते भी कायना थोडे कलेक्ट करच पडतले सोलर रेडिएशन कितला सामने कायना त्याच्या बेसिसावर काय ना खय खय काय ना आमका ते प्रोटेक्टेड कल्टिवेशन शेड नेट नाला काय ना पॉलियोस खय फिजिबल असा म्हणे काय ना अदरवाइज आमका एक नेचरान दिल्ली काय ना एक जागा अशाच म्हणणार काय ना ट्री म्हणणार डोंगराच काय ना शेड ते भी मेळता खूप कडे ते लेखान डायरेक्ट काय ना रेडिएशन अँड ग्रीन हाऊस इफेक्ट म्हणणार ते जायना ग्रीन हाऊस इफेक्ट म्हणणार किते आज काय ना ते पॉलियोस तर काय ना ते सूर्याच काय ना रोशनी येतात ते काय ना भीतर गेल्यानंतर नंतर काय ना एक बिग वेव्हलेंथ त्या वेव्हलेंथान काय ना येत असताना ते बाहेर पडणं येऊची काय ना रेडिएशन रोशनी ते लहान उरतात आणि बाहेर व्हायची काय ना होड उरता ते होड असल्या काय ना ते बाहेर होत ना ते हीट नाला एनर्जी म्हणतात तर काय ना गरम जाता बाहेर काय ना एक 30 degrees असं म्हटलं काय ना भीतर 40-50 पर्यंत येतात फॅन लाईन झाला ते फॅन म्हणला काय ना इलेक्ट्रिसिटी तर हणकुणा त्यातल्या काय ना ते इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कितले रेग्युलर येतात प्रत्येक आणि काय ना अग्रिकल्चरात हे ते म्हणला काय ना अनलेस यू परस्यू पीपल फ्रॉम गव्हर्नमेंट दे विल नॉट गिव्ह यू द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी त्यांनी काय ना सोलार एनर्जी तुम्ही काय ना घेऊच पडतले सोलार फॅन्स ते लावच पडतले त्याच्यापेक्षा काय ना शेड असेल कडे नॅचरल शेड असेल कडे वी कॅन डू दॅट टाईप ऑफ जॉब अदरवाईज प्रोटेक्टेड कल्टिवेशनात इतली गरमी इतली ह्युमिडिटी असेल त्यांना थोडेसे डिफिकल्ट असा जलार काय ना आम्ही काय ना ते शिमला मिर्च आणि ते थोडेसे टमाटर तसल काय ना व्हेजिटेबल क्रॉप इन एडिशन टू दॅट वन जर्बेरा तसे फ्लोरिकल्चर तसे मी काय ना प्लॅन असला काय ना करू आता दॅट इज पॉसिबल
डॉक्टर इज अ रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू इट फ्रॉम किरण नाईक फ्रॉम पुणे ही मेन्शन्स गिवन द सॉइल अँड एन्व्हायरमेंट कंडिशन इन कारवार डू यू थिंक अ फोकस क्रॉप अप्रोच वुड मेक अ मोर सेन्स that is a definite a limited variety right 2-4 max of best suited crops and aim towards making Karwar a major hub for it This is similar to the Gujarat Dragon Fruit model. This team, in collaboration with local government bodies, can become an enabler to facilitate in giving the best seeds, natural fertilizer, etc. Also, it can help remove fear, doubts of the minds of the fence sitter.
Doctor, I want to add here, Vaibhav, see, cash crop in the our, since we are into the west coast of India, okay, coastal region, most of the this what you call black pepper, this is traditionally what we have grown, whatever it is. But as a cash crop, if we are really thinking our environment is good for this pepper we can cultivate. So that and recently this Marathwada University has developed a bush pepper where it can give you, you know, yield of good one plant of pepper. It can give up to 2 to 3 kg maximum, and 1 kg minimum means it will give. So those kind, and pepper being a very very big you know cash crop, it is in the trading market, it called as a black gold. So we can think of those kind of, and really we can taste our soil for things, and we can according to that also we can do. But these are the, and that is a column technology is available, and we can do that one. And something where it is some water is required for the whatever the here it is a little water is required, okay. But same time rain also is required. Means our environment is very very suitable for that, and it is a cash crop what you are called. Okay.
Yeah. That's correct. आता काय ना आम्ही उलीते शिले काय ना मिरी म्हणतात ब्लॅक पेपर म्हणलार ते काय ना पहिले आम्ही करताले थंय ते नल्ला झाडावर नल्ला सुपारी झाडावर काय ना ते वयताले म्हणल्यार काय ना ते वाल आशिल्ले प्रमाण काय ना ते पेपरा तर काय ना एक डिसीज येता म्हणल्यार काय ना रोग येता ते तर विल्ट रोग म्हणून काय ना तेजेन काय ना एक एक खेपी काय ना पुरा पुरा काय ना वाल सगळे वायट जाताले कुसून वयताले तशें म्हण काय ना लोकांक इवन हिगडे भट लोकांक थंय ते थोड्या वेळार काय ना तेंचे तेंगेले प्रोब्लेम जाल्ले आज काय ना नवी नवी वेरायटी येते आसा ते काय ना करूं जाता आनीक रंजीत साहेबान सांगिल्या प्रमाणे काय ना ते मेटेरियल थोडे अग्रिकल्चर युनिवर्सिटी दापोली नंतर थंयच्यान काय ना मेळटले आतां हांव काय ना तेंगेले टचा भितर आसा तेंगेले बोर्डा भितर आसा म्हणल्यार काय ना कोणाक तरी इंट्रस्ट आसा म्हणल्यार ते बुश पेपर म्हणिले बुश पेपर म्हणल्यार कितें ते वाल शिवून ना एक ल्हानशे बुश आशिल्ल्या प्रमाणे एक ल्हान झाड अशी उरता ते मॅनेज करूंक बी काय ना सरळ आतां काय ना रंजीत साहेबान सांगिल्या प्रमाणे ते तर काय ना जास्ती जावन काय ना रोगाचे निरोधक शक्ती उरतली तशें म्हण काय ना ते पॉप्युलर जाती आसा आनी ते कमर्शियल क्रॉप बी आशिल्ल्याक ते बरे येतले ते बी म्हागेल भावना आसा तेजे शिवाय आतां ड्रॅगन फ्रुटाचे काय ना भात हे केल्ले ड्रॅगन फ्रुटचे आमी एक वेबिनार केल्ले आतां रिसंटली ते काय ना पहिल सगळे काय ना आतां बी काय ना बँकॉक नंतर काय ना व्हिएटनाम थंयच्यान काय ना इम्पोर्ट करते आसात बँकॉक आनीक व्हिएटनामाचे एक थंयची क्लायमेट अशें पळयल्यार ते क्लायमेट आमगेल्या प्रमाणेच आसा म्हणल्यार काय ना ते लॅटिट्यूड काय ना धरल्यार लगभग तेच लॅटिट्यूडा भितर येता लॅटिट्यूड म्हणल्यार काय ना कितले ते कशी काय ना एक्सप्लेन करचे कोंकणी भितर कळटे ना ते हे तर काय ना दाखोवं जात आशिल्ले तुमकां मॅपा भितर ते ऑलमोस्ट सेम क्लायमेटा भितर आसा तसो ड्रॅगन फ्रुटाचे हाडू हरकत ना लागून ड्रॅगन फ्रूट तशे बी हाडल्यार तुम्ही काय ना ते खूप उदक थांबचे कडेन काय ना ते घालू जायना ते काय ना एक एरिड क्रॉप आनीक एक खूब कमी कमी उदक मागची क्रॉप असते ताका डिमांड बी बरे आसा कित्याक म्हणल्यार आतां डेंगू बी अशी जाल्यार तेजे काय ना एक इम्युनिटी पॉवरा साठी काय ना ते घेवचे लोक घेवच्या मागतात ताका बरेचशे डिमांड आसा तशें म्हणूच काय ना आमगेले प्रधानमंत्रीजीन काय ना थंय काय ना प्रमोट केले आसा गुजराताच्यान आनी ते टॅक्नॉलॉजी सगळे काय ना आमी जास्ती जावन जास्ती दिवू काय ना तयार करती आसात कोणाक तरी आतां ना आपूण आपल्याला काय ना थोडेशे उदक थांब नाशिले आनी काय कितें म्हणटात तुमी ते मक्के म्हणटात न्ही मक्के म्हणिल्ली मक्के जमिना वेर काय ना तुम्ही केले म्हणल्यार काय ना ते कारगा कडेन तेकातल्यान काय ना बरे आसा थंय काय ना कॅश्यू म्हणल्यार काय ना काजूच्या झाडाच्या मदीं मदीं काय ना हे बी लायले म्हणल्यार काय ते प्रॉफिटेबल जातले ते करूं जाता थंय आनी तेजे टॅक्नॉलॉजी आमचे कडेन अवेलेबल आसा कोणाक तरी इंटरेस्ट आसा म्हणल्यार ते दिवं जाता आनी देट अ रियली गूड सजेशन कोणी बी दिल्ले सजेशन करा व्हेरी गूड देट इज अ व्हेरी गूड आयडिया तशें म्हणून कांय ना ते सगळे लोकांचे ब्रेन विचार ते केन्ना एक प्लॅटफॉर्मा भितर येता ते कांय ना आमगेले एक मिशन पुश फॉरवर्ड करतले अशें म्हाका दिसता
आनी रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन आसा समीर फळ हांणी सांगला तेमी म्हणटा की ते जॉग्रफिकल इंडिकेशन जी आय टॅग विच इज सिमिलर विच इज गिवन टू खोला चिलीज काणकोणातल्या फार्मर असोसिएशन दिला ते तशी काय कारवाई करू जात काय इज इट पॉसिबल लाईक
समथिंग दॅट इज नेटिव्ह टू अस अँड स्पेशल
येस येस इफ एनीबडी इज वॉन्ट्स टू डू दॅट वन देन वी आर व्हेरी व्हेरी हॅपी टू लाईक प्रोव्हाइड ऑल दोज टेक्निकल नो हाव आमगेल काय ना पहिले काय ना ते थोडेसे भात बी जाताले कोरगूट म्हणून काय ना ते लोकल काय ना एक भात आशिले ते जे सॉल्ट टॉलरंट जीन म्हणल्यार काय ना ते खारे उदका भितर बी येवचे सारखे तेजी काय ना एक जीन त्याची हे वापरून कारण ते एक पेरेंट करणं एक नवे व्हरायटी खाडील असा आता काय ना कोरगूट खंचे हे गोवाचे या कारवारचे या खंचे हणकुंच्या खंच म्हणून आमकां खबर ना तेजी काय ना हे पहिलेच्या हंगात आशिले हे अजून पर्यंत असा असे कोणतरी सांगले म्हणल्यार तेका काय ना जिओ टॅग कमीन काय ना कोणी आयडेंटिफाय केले पळय तेमकां काय ना क्रेडिट दिवं जाता आणि ते बरेचसे ते आता कोऑपरेटिव्ह आम्ही काय ना हे फार्मर्स प्रोड्युसर्स कंपनी नाला एक ऑर्गनायझेशन असे म्हणता पळय ते तर काय ना कोणतरी केले म्हणल्यार ऑल दॅट क्रेडिट विल गो टू दीस पर्टिक्युलर पर्सन अँड ऑल्सो दॅट ऑर्गनायझेशन करू जाता अँड त्याच्यासाठी किती तरी टेक्निकल नू हा जाय कोणाक तरी म्हणल्यार आम्ही हा देऊ शकता तेका आम्ही ते काम करते असा
आमगेल जो टॉपिक आस न्ही तेजेर आय लायक टू आस्क करंजीत वायल्ड लायफ प्रॉब्लेम कितें जातात की माकड कोल्ले आनी रानडुक्कर हे मेन कन्सर्न आसात आमगेल गांवा कडेन फॉर शेती केल्यार तेतूत कितें सोल्युशन आसा यू कॅन सजेस्ट समथिंग
Yeah, hey, Atta, see, if you see, most of the farmland and other things will have the, you know, this jungle kind of things. Amgel jungle sakal to urta hai urta. And there is a now solution also available. I mean, electric fencing karu shakta, which is not harm to the directly on the life. It will just give the few current and immediately that current that lagle ki जनावर वयतले खंयचे तुम्ही इवन हत्ती धरिले दुक्कर दुक्कर तर म्हणल्यार टच केले की मागीर आनी तो परत येवचो बीन ना मिन्स इट इज जस्ट एक स्मॉल शॉक येता आनी वयता इवन इफ यू होल्ड ऑल्सो म्हणल्यार तुका बट इट इज नॉट गोईंग टू टेक द लाईफ ऑर काइंड ऑफ थिंग अँड विच इज नाव एव्हरी वन इज युझिंग इवन वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड इज नाव स्टार्टेड इन टू इन सम अंकोला रिजन ही हॅज डन दॅट वन बिकॉज द वाईल्ड लाईफ इज कमिंग ओवर द दुक्कर किंवा कोले हे येतात ते म्हणल्यार जमनीर जितले एक फर्स्ट लेवल जे तेंगेल भितर सटपेज्यात लागचे अशें करून घेवन सकल लेवल वन एक एक फुटाचेर दवरले की तेमी भितर येऊ शकचे ना किंवा करंट लागले की मात्र अशें करंट लागतले आनी देर आर नॉट दीस एले आमी म्हणटाले की आमगे गांवां इलेक्ट्रिसिटी उरना इवन इट इज सोलार बेज्ड ऑल्सो अवेलेबल आनी आमकां वी आर फिल्ली रीच वीत द सन ऑल्सो इट इज देर अँड इट इज हार्डली एनीथिंग इज इन्वेस्टमेंट ऑल्सो नॉट दॅट सो दॅट सोल्युशन ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इजिली सो वी कॅन रियली थिंक ऑफ दीस अँड या
येस येस रणजीत दॅट्स अ व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट इन्फॉर्मेशन ते आनीक तितून कितें म्हणल्यार एक इम्पॉर्टंट म्हणल्यार कॉज कितें म्हण काय आमी पळोवचें जाय सगळे लोक काय गेस करूं जाता कित्याक म्हणल्यार काय ना ते डिफॉरेस्टेशन पयलें जालें तेन्ना फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंटान काय ना अकेसिया युकेलिप्टस तसल काय ना झाड काय ना ते जंगला भितर लायले ते तर काय ना खंयचे बी फल येना तेजे फल येयलना जाल्यार नंतर काय ना ते ऑटोमॅटिकली तेमकां बी काय ना जीवन तुरू जाय आनी तेमकां पोटा पोटासाठी काय ना तुमी शेता भितर येतात तशें म्हण काय ना डुकर बी सगळे काय ना ते पयल्या बी येताले तशी हे न्ही की आतात येते आसात पयले ना आशिल्ले तशें ना आतां काय ना ते टॅक्नोलॉजी सगळे आसात आतां रंजितान सांगिल्ल्या प्रमाणे ते आनीक बी काय ना खूब अशे टॅक्नोलॉजी येते आसात अल्ट्रासाऊंड अल्ट्रासाऊंड मशीन तसल काय ना साऊंड बी आसल्यार काय ना ते माकोड इकोड लागी येनात तसल काय ना नंतर प्रोटेक्टेड कल्टिवेशन टायप काय ना ग्रॅज्युअली आम्ही शिफ्ट केले म्हणल्यार काय ना थंय बी येणार नंतर काय ना मेन इम्पॉर्टंट एक सजेशन म्हणजे लेट अस बी अ प्रॅक्टिकल. आता काय ना ग्रुप फॉर्मिंग बी आम्ही करतले नंतर काय ना ते आमगेले पुरा एक पर्टिक्युलर एरिया एक पर्टिक्युलर गावा भीतर काय ना सगळे एक पर्टिक्युलर एफपीओ फार्मर्स प्रोड्युसर्स कंपनी भीतर येतले म्हणजे काय ना वॉट वी हॅव टू थिंक इज वी हॅव टू लाईक सी सम ऑफ द फ्रुटिंग वाईल्ड फ्रूट प्लांट्स जो बी असा पळे ते आजूबाजून काय ना डोंगर असेल कडे आम्ही प्लांट करू जाय. प्रत्येक वर्षात काय ना एक वनमहोत्सव म्हणून करतात ते तर काय ना त्यांची आशिल्ल शालेज पोराक बी सगळे लोक काय ना व्हरतात त्या वेळार काय ना सगळे लोकांना काय ना ऍक्टिव्ह कर खंची थोडी सगळे झाड काय ना लायली थंय आजूबाजून म्हणल्यावर काय ना ते काय ना एनिमल जंगली एनिमल बी काय ना ते काय ना दे विल सर्वाईव्ह आणि काय ना हे बी काय ना एक सक्सेसफुल जातले. दॅट्स वॉट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द ह्युमन आणि काय ना वाईल्ड 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 लाईफ ते काय ना दॅट्स द वे टू डू दॅट वन. ओनली लाईक प्रिव्हेंटिंग देम कितलं काय प्रिव्हेंट करतले आज काय ना ते तार बी लायलार बी काय ना थंय ते होऊन येतले माकोड बी सगळे तसे बी काय ना दॅट इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी आर देअर. सगळे काय ना एक इंटिग्रेटेड वे मे अँड देन विथ अ लाँग विजन वी हॅव टू थिंक ऑफ अँड इट इज पॉसिबल सम इन्व्हेस्टमेंट थंय खर्च पडतले त्याचे काय ना इन्व्हेस्टमेंट म्हणजे तिथलेच हे शालेज पोराक आणि सगळे लोकांक आणीन काय ना थंय काय ना ग्रीनरी करू जाय थंय काय ना फ्रुट्स ट्रीज युकेलिप्टस आणि अकेसिया आणि खंयचे तरी फ्रूट असेल काय ना ते वाईल्ड ट्रीज थंय लावचे पडतले ऑल अलॉंग द बॉर्डर. दॅट इज अनदर वे लाईक दिस बिझनेस अँड ड्रीम कॅन सर्वाईव्ह.
That initiative still we can take, you know, with the help of our forest department.
Forest department, we have to pursue them.
Instead of that, we can ask them. That also, even forest department also ready. Because at even पहिले शशिले की ते आकाशे आणि एक त्या लायताल ते मी की रानात ते इझिली जाऊ शकता म्हणून. आता आमगेले इवन आम्ही पळयतात आंब्या झाड बीन आंब्या झाडा एक दोन वर्ष थोडे चाकरी लागला नंतर इट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड एनी थिंग दोज काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स वी कॅन पुट ओवर देअर मीन्स अँड बाकीच किती असल्यावर डॉक्टरां सांगिल्या भाषेन डॉक्टरां ऐकून घेऊन आम्ही ऍक्च्युली हे आमक करचे पडणार वी हॅव टू टेक जस्ट इनिशिएटिव्ह टू अप्रोच अवर यु नो the forest department of forest and temi magir initiative given and just as a support function we have to just help them out so and we can take the help of our even district agricultural department also how and what are the things what we are looking for and they will also suggest and they will approach the directly these other department government department and they will help. So that is there and that's what the chain is working.
Okay, thank you. Ranjit, there is a related question for this traditional crops grown in Karwar. Ratnakar Naik Thanetlen vichada ki which are the crops which are suitable apart from rice in Karwar, and a similar question Tanmay from Pune bhi vichada is the Karwar climate good for cultivation of high curcumin content turmeric and other medicinal herbs?
Yeah, I think that will come in our one more slide. Yeah, even turmeric and this ginger these types of we can grow here and these I think in our calculation it is there. So we'll show you that pictures and other things later on. ऍक्च्युली जे टर्मरिक आणि जे हे जिंजर ते जसे आम्ही पहिले लोक आमगेले गावात कणगा बांदी घालताले खबर असा जसेच बांदे म्हणजे इट इज अराउंड 1 foot to 1.5 foot बांदे घालतात 4 foot आणि ताजेचेर ते टर्मरिक घालतात आणि ड्रीप इरिगेशन करतात आणि वेन इनिशियली वेन इट इज वी स्टार्ट विथ द यु नो मन्सूनात आम्ही थोडे जपचे पडतात काय अदरवाईज यु नो ऍक्च्युली इट इज अ 9 month क्रॉप काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स. सो आम्ही जे मन्सून आमगेलो वयता सप्टेंबर त्या टायमाचेर आम्ही आमगेले फील्ड तयार करून घेऊन हे कॅश क्रॉप घालू शकता तेजेचेर आणि इट इज हॅव्हिंग अ कॅश मीन्स टर्मरिक अँड दिस जिंजर. सो उदा साठू जाईन ते बांधे घातल्यानंतर उदा सकाळ असतले बट त्या बांद्याचे उच्च उरचे ना बांदे म्हणजे 1 foot घालचे पडतले and that I will show you the in our further slide. Vaibha will share you the that we can do. But same time we have to, means only we have to take care ki uda that time acher thode ashe ami uda kashi te phone ditale bahir karche thode ashe tak mehnat urtali ani otherwise our land because amgel jo care ase ni केअर म्हणल्यावर आम्ही जे आमगेल केरात ऍक्च्युली थ्रू आउट इयर जी वलसाण उरता किंवा शेळ उरता तो आम्ही आमगेल लहानपणा आम्ही पळयले आम्ही लोक शेंगा करताले इदळ करताले इवन यू कॅन टेक एव्हरीवेअर हळगा करताले सदाशिवगडाचेर करताले बाडा करताले इवन हाय पळयला काजूबागात बीन आम्ही पळयताले कणग करताले म्हणजे आमगेल शेळ उरता थ्रू आउट इयर शेळ उरता आणि त्याका थोडेशे शेळ कंटिन्युअस लागता आणि ज्यांना फक्त त्याका हार्वेस्टिंग घेऊची एक दीड महिन्या पहिले आमका उदा सगळे कंप्लीट बंद करचे आणि ड्रीप इरिगेशन व्हेरी लेस उदा जास्ती लागेल त्याका ड्रीप इरिगेशन खूप कमी प्रमाणात उदा लागता ते ड्रीप इरिगेशन केल्यावर तण घेऊन आम्ही आले आणि एक जिंजर आणि टर्मरिक हे दोन पीक काढू शकता बट आम्ही पीक काढून घेऊन कित करतले मला त्याची प्रोसेसिंग ऑल्सो देर देन ओनली इट विल बी वायबल अदरवाईज तुम्ही मार्केट विकल्यावर मला तुमचं जशी प्रोसेसिंग करून घेऊन केले आम्ही देन इट विल बी गोइंग टू गिव्ह यू द गुड यु नो अर्निंग अदरवाईज आम्ही जसे आता विकतल 40 रुपयान विकतल ऍक्च्युली आले घेऊ गेले किंवा टर्मरिक घेऊ गेले आमकं थंय 100 रुपीसान किलो मेळटले बट आमची किंजा वयता 40 रुपयाकच आम्ही विकतले तेच आम्ही जे आले असा ते फूड कन्वर्ट केले थोडेसे प्रोसेसिंग केले डॉक्टर विल हेल्प अस द व्हॉट एक्झॅक्टली द प्रोसेस अँड अदर थिंग ते फूड केला त्याची आणि डिमांड असा तसेच आम्ही आणि आले तर ऑलमोस्ट डेली लागता आणि इट इज अ मेडिसिनल व्हॅल्यू आणि सूट ही असणी ही आम्ही ऍक्च्युली भरपूर प्रमाणात एक्सपोर्ट बीन जाता लोक भरपूर म्हणजे एशियन कंट्री ईस्ट एशियात भरपूर लोक यूज करतात सूट बीन एज अ मेडिसिनल व्हॅल्यू and same time turmeric actually it is from the our means patanjali itlyan amgel turmeric at use sangila sa ki it is a kya manta medicinal high medicinal will both are medicinal and that we can grow here that's what I am saying
so I think actually, yeah. Sorry to interrupt Anjit but there are lots of questions coming on this topic I think we should have this again in the next session because there are lots of questions so for the benefit of the time we'll move ahead with the next topic about this
yeah.
Which is so well sought after or asked for the topic that is the economic viability ami kitle karu shakta ki na so that we will cover both the investment and income so if you can just throw light on the economic viability the major question of our community is ki ami he फाईल जातल की ना दॅट इज द बेसिक क्वेश्चन विच सगळे कमिटी मेंबर्स आस्क अस इफ यू कॅन थ्रो लाइट्स ऑन दोज थिंग्स
या सो आय सांगितल्या भाषेन या सी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अवर गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ कर्नाटका इज गोइंग टू गिव्ह अस 50% ऑफ यु नो सबसिडीज व्हॉट एव्हर वी इन्व्हेस्ट अदर हाय 1-2 लाख इन्व्हेस्ट केले ते 1 लाख सबसिडी दे आर गोइंग टू गिव्ह इन काइंड ऑफ यु नो इफ आय डायरेक्टली इन्व्हेस्ट ऑर लोन आत घेतला लोनात बीन सबसिडी मेळटली सो अँड सेम टाइम यु नो ग्रीन हाऊस करतल्याक बीन इवन सम ऑफ माय मीन्स फ्रेंड्स इन टू दिस ग्रीन हाऊस अँड अदर थिंग्स त्यांनी सांगताले की इवन कारवारात ऍग्रीकल्चरल नामुळे इवन दिस डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर इज अप्रोचिंग द पीपल कॅन यू डू सम फेवर सो they are going to give means they themselves is saying ki they will you know give the subsidy and everything paperwork they will do if somebody come move forward so that's what you know government of Karnataka also initiated and especially in Karwar we have a large extent support we are going to get this because they also having their targets agriculture grows outside because when this survey was that thing agricultural survey data that I much this is most of the barren land as well even agriculture director also asked the question why it is not been cultivated what support you are giving what kind of things you are doing so they also having a pressure so if somebody is really interested and what we see our this community is now coming forward so we can approach and we can take that things.
Here what would be ideal is because Bharat questions I lot lokak he janun gyu jaye ki staple crops, one staple crop you would suggest to everyone, one cash crop that you would suggest to everyone looking at our amgel kashal soil quality asa and climate condition asa in and around Karwar.
I will come to that part, but in complementing Ranjit's observation, just a recent experience just I will share so that audience can build it can build confidence in audience. Kit jal mullar kana ek waha pe Yashwant Rane mane kana halga che temi kana pursue karte rahtale ki कॅश्यू म्हणला काय ना काजूची काय ना सीडलिंग नर्सरी तेक काय ना गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडियाचे हॉर्टिकल्चर मिशनचे काय ना एक प्रोग्राम असा ते मी कोण कोण नर्सरी करता पळे त्यांना काय ना सपोर्ट करचे नर्सरी करचे झाला काय ना बरेचसे एन्व्हायरमेंट उज जाय नंतर काय ना उदक उज जाय त्याचे उदकाच काय प्रॉब्लेम ना आणि ते मी 50% पर्यंत काय ना सबसिडी देताले ते काय ना नंतर काय ना हाय परस्यू करीन काय ना एक कॅश्यू बोर्ड असा त्याचे हेडक्वार्टर कॅलिकट केरला भीतर तेमक परस्यू करून काय हाय सगळे काय सेट करून ते ऑलमोस्ट फॉर्म भरचे शिले फॉर्म भरून काय देऊ जाय त्यावेळेला काय अग्रिकल्चर लोकल अग्रिकल्चर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिसर असपुढे त्याचे बी तिघेले बी साईन जाय हे मी केन्ना हे फॉर्म घेऊन येईन काय त्यांच्याकडे गेले त्यांना अग्रिकल्चर ऑफिसर सेड तू आम्हीच तुक तिथले पैसे देतात तू त्यांच्या घेऊची नका म्हणून नाव राईट नाव दॅट इनिशिएटिव्ह हॅज बिकम सक्सेसफुल सगळे काय ना 50% सबसिडी आता तेमक मिळतले दॅट्स द वे आणि आमगेले म्हणावे तर किती असणार काय ना आमच्याकडे ना आमच्याकडे काय ना म्हणाशी तसे म्हणावे असा तशी ना आता रणजितान सांगल्याप्रमाणे त्यांच्या वेळी काय ना बरे प्रेशर असा आता ते मी दिल्ली आलार काय ना ते नॅशनल एजन्सीन काय ना ते पैसे येतले आणि काय ना क्रेडिट मिळतशिले आता काय ना मिळता म्हण झाले त्याचे पुरा फायदा उठजा म्हण झाले नंतर द सेकंड क्वेश्चन द टॉपिक दॅट यू आस्क खंची क्रॉप येणार कितले काय ना आमक मिळतले ते काय ना मोस्टली रणजित इफ यू ऍड देन आय विल ऍड समथिंग फ्रॉम माय एक्सपिरियन्स
येस वॉट आय हॅव स्टडीड मीन्स सी वन इज फील्ड क्रॉप वॉट वी से दिस इज द जिंजर ऑर समबडी हॅज आस्क्ड टर्मरिक सो दिस काइंड ऑफ फार्म तू पळू शकता तुम्ही जसे बांधे घालून त्या बांध्याचेरच हे झाले असा क्रॉप झाले असा आणि देर आर वेरियस मेथड इवन इफ यू सी पॉलिथिन बॅगाचे माती घालून घेऊन त्याची बांध करून घेऊन सो दॅट उदा असल्यावर बीन वी कॅन यु नो अवॉइड दॅट बाजून त्या तिथल्याच भागात ते तुम्ही जस्ट पळू शकता ते पिक्चर सेंटरात घातील असा तर जे अशी दिस टाईप ऑफ कल्टिवेशन ऑल्सो देअर अँड इफ यू सी दिस वन लेडी हुई इज होल्डिंग एकच झडा इथले वडले कंद आयले म्हणजे मीन्स देर इज ऑफकोर्स फाटल्यान मेहनत तर असतात मेहनत ना मेहनता शिवाय काय मिळणार आणि मेहनत केल्याशिवाय फळ मिळणार आणि आमगे सांगील असा काय कवी कैलास असे आम्ही कन्नडांना ऐकल उरतले म्हणजे आम्ही काम केल्यावरच कैलास मिळतो आमक म्हणजे दिस इज आणि म्हणता पळय आम्ही स्वतः मेला स्वर्ग मिळतले सो दिस इज वॉट आम्ही स्वतः मेहनत करू जाय आणि हे आणि इफ यू सी आय थिंक वैभव गो टू द स्लाइड विच इज जस्ट सो तुम्ही आदर आल्यात एक एकर आम्ही हे केला रे सर्वसाधारण हो इतलो खर्च येतला आमका अराउंड 2 लाख 2.5 लाख येतले आणि अँड इट कॅन ग्रो फ्रॉम 18 to 15 टन इफ इट इज अ बंपर प्रोडक्शन असला 15 टन म्हटलं 1 एकर तुम्ही काढू शकता ना 8 to 12 टन इट इज गोईंग टू मिनिमम यू विल गेट अँड विच इज यु नो एनी टाइम इफ यू टेक द इन द दॅट मंडी असता मंडीत ते मी 40 to 45 रुपीजान घेतात बाहेर मार्केटात आम जास्ती पैशा मिळतात अदरवाईज इफ यू डायरेक्टली मार्केट यू कॅन गेट मोर बट आय फ्रॉम द कन्झर्वेटिव्ह साईड इफ यू आर नॉट गोईंग टू यु नो जस्ट होलसेलर दिले तर 40 to 45 रुपीजान विकली तरी आमका 5,40,000 रुपये मिळतले 2 लाख 1 वर्षात घातले तर आमका साधारण 5,40,000 मिळतले आणि नेट प्रॉफिट आमगे सगळे खर्च काढले आणि हेतूत आम्ही ऍक्च्युली 60,000 लेबर चार्जेस घेतलात लेबर चार्जेस 60,000 आणि 60,000 सीड आणि बाकी जास्ती काय इरिगेशन हार्डली एनी खर्च ड्रिप इरिगेशन आणि सिन्स वी हॅव अ रिच मन्सून सो उदक जास्ती त्या टायमाचेर बीन लागचे ना फक्त एक 2-4 महिने आमकां केअर घेवचे पडले आणि बाकी सगळे मेळ घेऊन 3 लाख आम्ही एड एनीथिंग इज यु नो एक विथइन अ इयर यू विल वॉट एव्हर यू हॅव इन्व्हेस्टेड यू विल गोईंग टू गेट बट हियर ओनली वन थिंग वॉट वी हॅव टू कॅच मीन्स आफ्टर 3-4 इयर्स we have to change the land because since it is always cultivated inside the mud so after certain period you have to change the land ek jagavelan dusrya cher galchi padta so I think doctor will add more you know from the other this new crops or new varieties into the ginger and turmeric I think Ikar is doing a lot of research so doctor will add on that.
This is a really very good information. I appreciate Ranjit. It's a really very good thing. Unless we convince this way with this figure, people will not get into this stream. That's a very good job that you have done. Okay. Yes. But what I will maybe like will carry forward this question in our next round of discussion also. Okay. Yes. That's very important so that we can convince the audience and get them into the stream and in action to get this done. Okay. But what like I will add one more thing from my experience and in our institute, you can go into the website of National Institute for Abiotic Stress Management also. We have put lot of information about dragon fruit. The makke jameen man kod te ullar, te gopshita kadein, nanta even मागे लेखान अश्नोटी तेकातल्यान इवन ते कारगा आणि कैगाचे त्या सायडान रोडाच्या रिव्हर सायडांनी थंय काय ना थोडेसे लँड असतात ते काय ना थंय बरेचसे ड्रॅगन फ्रूट येतले ड्रॅगन फ्रुटाचे इनिशियल कॉस्ट आणि एस्टॅब्लिशमेंटाक अराउंड 2.5 acres आणि अडेच एकराक अराउंड 4 लाख रुपये वयस तसे काय ना एक एस्टिमेट घेईल असा जाल्यार काय ना प्रत्येक वर्षाक काय ना 2 वर्सां नंतर लगभग 16 टन ड्रॅगन फ्रूट येता एक हॅक्टराक आनी अडेच एकराक त्या पेक्षा जास्ती बी येऊ शकता नंतर काय ना 5-8 लाख पर्यंत काय ना प्रॉफिट काय ना एस्टिमेट केल्ले आसा जाल्यार काय ना हे कोणी अजून पर्यंत काय ना ते कारवारा बी केले ना एक खेपी आम्ही लहान प्रमाणात तर कनीन काय ना एक खेपी पायलट एक्सपेरिमेंट करचे पडटले नंतर काय ना दॅट वी हॅव टू प्रोसीड फर्दर नंतर दुसरे काय ना म्हणल्यार काय ना आम्ही थंचे ट्रेडिशनल क्रॉपा वयर काय ना तितले विश्वास ना आज काय ना मिरी म्हणटाले ते मिरी पहिले येताले जाल्यार कमर्शियल वे आम्ही काय ना केले ना ते काय ना ते बी काय ना प्रॉफिटेबल जातले आणि बुश पेपर म्हणले बुश मिरी म्हणतात त्याचे मटेरियल बी काय ना घेतल्यावर माका एक विश्वास असा त्याचे बी फायदो जातलो नंतर आता कोकोनट ते नॅचरली ग्रोन ट्री इतले पोरणी पोरणी काय ना सगळे ट्री येईल असा त्याचे काय ना आम्ही कित करता म्हणजे काय ना खाली खोबरी म्हणतात नाला जास्ती तेल म्हणतात आज काय ना ते निरा म्हणून काय ना एक कॉन्सेप्ट येईल असा त्याचे कणस येईल तर काय ना त्या कणसाचे कट करून काय ना हे केल्यावर पहिले ते कलेक्ट करचे एक टेक्निक नाशिले ते काय ना ताबडतोब काय ना कलेक्ट कर थंड करू जाय गरम करू केल्या काय ना फर्मेंट जाऊन काय ना सोलो जाता ते न्ही ते काय ना बॅन केले असा तसे म्हणून आता काय ना ते टेक्निक अवेलेबल असा तसे म्हणून काय ना ते निरा म्हणून काय ना स्वीट उरता बरे पौष्टिक आणि कितर न्युट्रिशन बी बरे उरता पॅक बी बरे असे करून केले म्हणल्यार त्याचे बरेचसे मार्केट असा ते अवेलेबल नॅचरली असा थंय थोडेसे लेबर इन्वॉल्व्ह उरता नंतर काय ना ते करू जाता तशी काय ना 2-3 काय ना आयटम सेंट्रल प्लांटेशन क्रॉप रिसर्च इन्स्टिट्यूट म्हणून काय ना कासरगोडा बी असा ते एक निअरेस्ट स्टेशन कारवाराक त्यांच्यान काय ना किती नॉलेज जाय खंची टेक्नॉलॉजी जाय नंतर कोणाक काय ना एक ट्रेनिंग देऊ जाय त्यासाठी ते सगळे करू जाता आणि दॅट मेड दॅट कॅन बी मेड पॉसिबल मागील सजेशन म्हणला काय ना एक लहान प्रमाणात काय ना थोडे केल्यावर नंतर सगळे इंटिग्रेट करून एक कंपनी करून ते काय ना प्रॉफिटेबल करू जाता
येस I will one more thing I want to add here. See, I miryache bin I am study kelle. If you take the real time means bush paper je ami kelle sa ani actually this Marathwada University has done fantastic job with bush paper प्लांट विच इज अ बाजिलियन दीपाली म्हणून ही व्हेरायटी आसा. अँड एक आम्ही एक गुंठ्यात अराउंड 1,22,000 आमकां खर्च येतलो. बट मिऱ्या कितें आसा, मिऱ्या झाड एक पटी बनयले नंतर इट इज यु नो आफ्टर वन इयर इट स्टार्ट गोईंग टू गिव्ह यू द बेनिफीट अँड इट वील कंटिन्यू फॉर अनदर 9 इयर्स, मिन्स 10 इयर लाईफ असतं ताजो. आणि फर्स्ट वर्साक इट वील गिव्ह यू अराउंड पाव किलो किंवा पाव किलो दितले. आणि सेकंड इयर तुका अर्ध किलो एक झाड. आणि थर्ड इयर ऑनवर्ड्स इट इज मिनिमम 1 kg to 2 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg. मीन्स मराठवाडा युनिव्हर्सिटी इज क्लेमिंग की तेमी म्हणता की बुश पेपर हे असे झाडा डॉक्टरांनी सांगितल्या भाशेन असे झाडा प्रमाणे जाता. आणि इट गिव्स त्याचे असे आमगेले वाल चढटाल ती पहिले आता इवन आम्ही बीन केले असा झाडाचे रुडेला आंब्या रुखाचे काढू प्रॉब्लेम हे काय ना 5 फिटाचे तुम्ही करू शकतात आणि हातानेच काढू शकता. म्हणजे भायल्यान तुका झाडाचे चढल्या नंतर लोक आण घेऊन लोक काढचे स्वतः काढू शकता. आणि तर ऍक्च्युली
प्रोसेसिंग करू शकता. प्रोसेसिंग,
येस
प्रोसेसिंग,
हा प्रोसेसिंग. सो हे अशकन घेऊन आम पर गुंठा मीन्स एक एक फर्स्ट इयर 250 किलो 500 दोन सेकंड इयर 512 किलो आणि थर्ड इयर 1 टन मेळटा. आणि थर्ड इयर ऑनवर्ड्स यू विल गेट यु नो इफ यू आर लकी देन 2 किलो मेळल्यार सुद्धा तुमकां इट वील गो यु नो 2048 kg फोर्थ इयर पासून मेळ्ळा. अँड सेम टाइम तुमकां यील्ड ऑल्सो तुम्ही पळयले की 51,000 तुम्ही जर 1,00,000 घातले फर्स्ट इयर तुमकां 51,000 मिळू शकता. सेकंड वर्षाक म्हणजे ते ती ग्रीन म्हणजे झाडातल्यानच कान वरतले लोक बीन असतात. म्हणजे त्यांनाच दिवचे वजन करचे दिवचे ते काय काम ना. आणि तेशकन घेऊन तुम्ही म्हणजे फोर्थ इयर ऑनवर्ड्स 4,00,000 रुपये एक गुंठ्यातच काढल्यावर इथले मिळू शकता. तसेच आम्ही ते थोडेसे जास्ती मेहनत केले बट जे झाडा वेल्यान काढील ती तशीच वजना होता. देन आम्ही सुकैल त्या 60% यील्ड मेळटले. बट तुमकां 500 रुपयान किलो मार्केट भाव असते का. म्हणजे इवन जे आमगेले मंडी बिंडी असा तेमी 450 ते 500 रुपयान किलो तुमच्या घेतले. आणि तशेंच आणि फर्दर आम्ही प्रोसेस केले ते बोळी मेरी म्हणटा आम्ही किंवा व्हाईट मेरी व्हाईट पेपर तर ती केले. म्हणजे कितें आसा एक जेन्ना काढता तुम्ही झाडा थोडे असे झाडा वेल्यान काढप आणि त्याका प्रोसेसिंग म्हणजे 50 to 60 degree temperature कन घेऊन त्याका घाल घेऊन नंतर ते ड्रमात घाल घेऊन फिरेल नंतर त्याची साल होता आणि ते सुकले ती बोळी मेरी झाली. त्याची ऍक्च्युली मार्केटात डिमांड असा 1,200 रुपयान किलो. आणि इफ यू एक एकरात तुम्ही एक गुंठ्यात तुमका कमीच कमी 12,00,000 उत्पन्न मिळू शकता. कमीच कमी 6,00,000 थर्ड इयर ऑनवर्ड 6,00,000 उत्पन्न मिळू शकता. फक्त एक थोडेसे तुम्ही खत आणि उदक घालते रवला झाले ते एक मोठी झाड झाल्यानंतर. आणि त्यात आम्ही होड प्रमाणात एक एकरात केले ग्रीन हाऊस कन होड प्रमाणात केले तर आमका मीन्स फर्स्ट वर्साक 40-50 लाख खर्च असा. जर फर्स्ट वर्साक तुमका मिळू शकता 60,00,000 रुपये आणि सेकंड वर्षा 1 crore म्हणजे एक एकरात इट कॅन इट इज हॅव्हिंग अ बिग पोटेन्शियल अँड इफ यू आर गोइंग टू यु नो डू इन द बिग वे. सो दॅट व्हॉट माय कॅल्क्युलेशन इज as per the Marathwada University claim kela and some of the people in Konkan already started they are cultivating this bush paper because they are claiming it is Konkan and we are part of the Konkan belt. So amgel Konkan region at hey it is one of the best variety they are saying and it can give you the good cash and which is you know as good as you can ek acre kelar mhanle it is you can be a filthy rich after you know fourth year or kind of things. Oh, of course it is we have to take a proper care and others whatever I said. So and we can approach them also, they will also yes, help. And since the doctor is there I think it will be very easier for us to approach them also.
Yes sir, related question pertaining to it from Vivek Srinivas Pawar from Ratnagiri and similar question from Tanushree Gaukar from Mumbai. कितलं मिनिमम इन्व्हेस्टमेंट कितलं लागतली एक एकर करायची उल्लार आणि प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी कितली होती
ते सांगले.
या सो दॅट या दॅट इज ॲड्रेस दे ऑल्सो वॉन्ट की इनिशियल इन्व्हेस्टमेंट आणि इन्व्हेस्टमेंट साईज कितलं रूज आहे
एक एकर करता 40 लाखाचे होतात. So this is a simple calculation, extrapolated to the that much.
Okay, so, well put, Ranjit. I think this covers the economic viability part of the whole agriculture in Karwar. Sagalya je question ashile ki there are lots more question, but with the paucity of time, ami sagalya question gheu shakna, pan ami sagale te next session cover karcha prayatna kartale. But just to sum up this. इथे इकॉनॉमिक वायबिलिटी की वेदर आम्ही करू शकतो की ना प्रॉफिटेबल उतल की ना आय थिंक दॅट इज व्हेरी मच ऍड्रेस बाय दिस टू एक्झाम्पल एक तर मिरीच एक्झाम्पल दिला आणि ते जिंजर एक्झाम्पल दिला अँड वी गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ गुड सजेशन ऑल्सो विच इवन डॉक्टर अप्रिशिएटेड अबाउट द फोकस क्रॉप अप्रोच अबाउट द जी आय टॅग दीज आर द थिंग्स विच नीड टू विच विल हेल्प ऍग्रिकल्चर इन कारवार टू प्रॉस्पर द वे वी एनविजन इट टू बी सो so considering the paucity of time we'll carry forward most of the questions to next session but just to cover our last point and which is a related one and which belongs to also the prosperity of agriculture in Karwar how to involve the youth and the local diaspora into it so and to may encourage them to get involved in it. If you can give some advices with respect to it individually.
Yeah, that's a very interesting topic of this webinar. It is really very, very important. I'm very happy that some young lot has come forward to organize this and put it in a on a platform and collect information, surveying it and all those things. They all indicate that something is going to happen. That's a really good initiative. That inspires me to put a few statements here. As far as youth, local youth is concerned, any type of like a training program, if they want to undergo, and if they tell me, I will have an access to the officers who afford training at university level. If not in Karnataka, even in any of these Maharashtra agriculture universities, I can arrange training for them. But they have to tell. That's one part of it. Second part of it, every month January, right at this place called Baramati, very big Krishi Mela happens. They try to bring new technologies. They showcase and they demonstrate lot many new technologies, including machines, then the new varieties, new flower crops, new seeds, new vegetable crops, which are really fantastic. So seeing is always believing. If someone is interested to visit Baramati, I will make arrangement for them to stay here for a while and get access to these technologies by seeing it. The third part is if someone says that I want to know more about protected cultivation, I want to know how the Shimla mirch is cultivated in a greenhouse or poly houses, I want to have a look at it. If someone wants to know about it, please keep me informed. My email will be shared by Puneet and Vaibhav to you, and that's another thing. And there should be a website like for this particular platform, Puneet and Vaibhav. Explore that one, and then we will be putting the latest information available about the training program and the information about cost-benefit ratio in the similar agroecologies elsewhere, as suggested by Ranjit. That is all along the Konkan belt or in Kerala. If someone has adopted some technology and successful in that one in making the agriculture profitable, those success stories will be placed on those website. And if needed, then I will arrange a visit also to that particular stage, particular place. I will request agriculture officers or even university officers to include some of the guys from this team in that particular training program, and they can get involved. So unless we get ourselves involved, as Ranjit said, we will never know what is the problem. And what unless we know the problem, we cannot come out with the solution. So it is necessary to take one step before we take the next step. It is very, very important here. And many of the guys who are like keen in getting back into this one, rather they are very new. And some of the things which our parents or uncles koi like janta hai, so that also is a really great information that also we have to collect. Particularly medicinal plant component that we didn't include here. Probably in the next session, let us take which crop, how much benefit is likely. That like we will assess and we'll put it. That will be really great. That will be the main discussion. And what is the source of help in terms of kind, in terms of finance for that one. That also we'll explore. And what are the market opportunities, how to tap the local market emerging in a big way in the form of naval officers base there. Okay, that is what like my point, unless you have specific questions.
Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
So we have to showcase the feasibility, viability, and profitability. And automatically, when these are highlighted, there will be more involvement from the youth and the diaspora of our community. Very well, and fantastic that you volunteered so many things from yourself, Dr. Rane. It is very fantastic that you can arrange for so many things for our community members.
Yeah, anybody, if you have any particular questions, they can float on to you or Vaibhav and or directly to me. But if many of them, if they are at one place, then it becomes very easy to answer. Like frequently asked a question, we can
put, yes,
and anybody can access that one. Rather than searching for people or waiting for people to answer
them. We will work towards having a common forum where all these frequently asked questions can be collated, and all our community members can benefit from the experience of Ranjit and your expertise.
Yeah.
Thank you, Doctor, for your, we really appreciate the personal commitment which you have shown for this cause. We really appreciate. And as a part of KME, we are acting as an enabler. We are providing the platform for all of us to come together. And we would appreciate the personal commitment you and the others who are willing to show and drive this agenda. We'll definitely act as an enabler. We'll try our best to provide the platform where this information can be exchanged and the best practices can be shared. And finally, the whole objective is to have more prosperity. That is the whole intention. We can make use of that, and we'll have a prosperous community which we can see in the near future. So actually we are very short of time. Actually this the whole session was very really interesting, and the time flow we never expected it will be so much intenseful. The lots of questions, we are very sorry for those whose questions were not addressed in this session. We'll definitely try to cover ki tangle sare sabhi question ami next session a cover karu, but most of the major issues based on survey they ami gola kele आम्ही सगळे ऍड्रेस केला या सेशनला बेसून, अँड आय थिंक देर विल बी मेनी मोर क्वेश्चन्स विच माईट कम सबसिक्वेंटली इन फॉर द नेक्स्ट टू सेशन्स. वी विल टेक लर्निंग्स फ्रॉम दिस सेशन अँड वी विल ट्राय टू इनकॉर्पोरेट द अदर एस्पेक्ट्स विच वी माईट हॅव मिस्ड आउट ऑफ द फीडबॅक विच माईट वी गेट फ्रॉम दिस सेशन. विल पुट दॅट इन टू आर नेक्स्ट सेशन अँड विल सी टू इट दॅट इट्स मोर मोर अँड मोर क्वेश्चन गेट्स ऍड्रेस. But we are extremely sorry because of the paucity of the time. We were not able to address all the questions. We have actually received around 100, nearly 100 questions around it, and a lot more registration for this webinar. So this mentions ki amgel community kitle the ichha asa ki sabhi ki amgel we need to make use of land. So that is what is a very positive for us, and we'll take this as a motivation for the KME team to have more such seminars on it. So we are planning, and we also request if anybody wants to come ahead and help in this endeavor, the way the doctor has given his personal commitment for this, we would appreciate if others can also join. As Puneet mentioned earlier, we have created a WhatsApp group for absolutely for this reason, so that we can come together and the suggestions which came out of this webinar about the cooperative farming or the farmer producer company, the GI tag, the trainings which require, the technical expertise which we require. We have a lot of questions which we are also asking for any project reports, the traditional co-ops, the lots of things, and the knowledge sharing opportunities are there which will benefit all our community together. So आम्ही सगळ्यांनी वी शुड टेक दिस अपॉर्च्युनिटी अँड सी टू इट दॅट वी मेक यूज ऑफ दिस प्लॅटफॉर्म. सो वी विल लाईक टू एंड दिस सेशन. फायनल थॉट्स फ्रॉम डॉक्टर अँड रणजित बिफोर वी एंड दिस सेशन फ्रॉम युअर साईड.
रणजित, यू कॅन स्टार्ट.
रणजित, यू आर ऑन म्यूट.
या हे आता आम्ही हे इनिशिएटिव्ह घेतला म्हणल्यावर आमगेले ऍक्च्युली फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वन्स अगेन माय थँक्स टू पुनीत, वैभव, सिद्धेश, सूरज, दीपक, किशोर, हे मी जे इनिशिएटिव्ह घेतले आणि हे जे आमगेले एक कम्युनिटी एक कडेन हाण घेऊन आमगेले ऍग्रिकल्चरचे जे कित करचे आणि तेमके एक दिसले बाबा आमगेले पूर्वजाल जमीन असा आणि ती आम्ही कितीतरी म्हणल्यार प्रोडक्टिव्ह ऑर युटिलायझेशन करू जाय आणि ते प्रोडक्टिव्ह युटिलायझेशन करता जाल्यार आम्ही आमगेले कम्युनिटीक एक कडेन हाण घेऊन आम्ही हे कितीतरी करू जाय म्हण इच्छा व्यक्त केले. हे एक म्हाका दिसता एक माइलस्टोन असा, फर्स्ट माइलस्टोन यांनी हे फाउंडेशन घालू लागला तेमी आणि ते फाउंडेशन जसे जसे वयर येता तसे तसे म्हणल्यार सकल आता हे मजबूत केले आम्ही की सगळे जण एक कडेन येऊन आम्ही खरोखरच आम्ही करू जाय म्हणून घेऊन सगळे जण येऊन जे इंटरेस्टेड ग्रुप असा जाय जाल्यार आता एक ग्रुप केला आम्ही आणि जे रिअली आमगेले एक दुसरो म्हणल्यार जे कोण असा तेमकां पुनीताक, वैभवाक आणि जे आमगेले जे मेन मेंबर्स असतात तेमकां एप्रोच करून घेऊन ते इंटरेस्ट असा तेमी सेपरेटली तेमकां हे घालचे आणि देन वी कॅन क्रिएट यु नो दोज काइंड ऑफ दीस हू आर इंटरेस्टेड टेकन अँड देन वी कॅन बिल्ड अप दीस. आणि असेच आम्ही जे किती असा आणि इवन सम ऑफ द सिन्स आय वर्क विथ टू बिग मल्टीनॅशनल्स आय हॅव अ कॉन्टॅक्ट ऑफ सम प्लांट पॅथॉलॉजिस्ट अँड अदर थिंग विच वी रिक्वायर अँड दे ऑल्सो इवन टेक द फार्म लँड यु नो फॉर द कल्टिवेशन एक्सपेरिमेंटल बेजस दॅट ऑल्सो वी कॅन अप्रोच दॅम. सो आम्ही तेमक अप्रोच करून घेऊन करताला हे करचे आणि त्यांच्या किंचन बीन आम्ही ते कित जसे आमगेले कोणी खंचे क्रॉप केला सिन्स दीज प्रोडक्ट स्पेसिफिक जर त्यात हेज बदल जाय झाले वी कॅन अप्रोच देम अँड वी कॅन टेक द गायडन्स ऑल्सो आणि आय थिंक वी हॅव टू यु नो टेक इट फर्दर अँड जस्ट किक अप करून घेऊन आम्ही हे व्हडले प्रमाणात करचे म्हणून घेऊन इथे विचार आणि सगळ्यात मागेल आज यु नो खूप खूप आभारी असा हा हे सगळे लोक येऊन घेऊन हे एक प्लॅटफॉर्मार येऊन आम्ही पुढे किती करू जाय म्हणून घेऊन येऊची इच्छा केले आणि आज सिन्स त्रिपुरारी पौर्णिमा असा कार्तिक पुनव असा ह्या दिवसात आम्ही चालू सुरुवात केली असा याची म्हाका दिसता आम्ही कितीतरी पुढे एक फळ हाडू करतले म्हणून घेऊन.
Very well put, Ranjit. Over to you, Dr. Rane.
Yeah, it was just fantastic. Just I was looking into the chat. एक काम करत असताना त्यांना खुशी मिळता कोणीतरी जॉईन जातात. हा कोणी आपण काय ना एक कोणी दुसरं काय ना जॉईन झालो म्हणणार काय ना आमका बी कळटा ना आम्ही किती करे किती विचार केले ते काय ना अमल करू जाता तशी एक कॉन्फिडन्स येता. ते कॉन्फिडन्स हे रणजितान ह्या एक वेबिनार राऊंडा भितर हाडिल असा तेका काय ना हा खूप थँक्स सांगू जाय कित्याक म्हणल्यार ही ब्रॉट द ग्राउंड ट्रूथ ऑन द टेबल सगळे लोकांक काय ना जाय बसून टेबला बसून भाषण करायला देऊ जाता बट ही ब्रॉट द रियल थिंग्स किती करू जाता कित ना करू जाता आणि कितले प्रॉफिट असा कितले इन्व्हेस्टमेंट करू जाय ते सगळे काय ना त्यांनी आपल्याले एक प्रॅक्टिकल हेजेन काय ना हाणेन काय ना मागेल एक काम आसान केले तितलेच नी हे सगळे हांव बी ट्राय करते असा कारवारा भितर काय ना कितली टेक्नॉलॉजी आसात त्यो तर थोडे तरी काय ना कारवारा भितर कारवारच्या लोकांक इंटरेस्टेड लोकांक काय ना थंय पर्यंत काय ना पावूंक जाय म्हणून काय ना ट्राय करते आशिल्लो जाल्यार एक अशी एक सपोर्ट एक कॉम्प्लिमेंटरी फर्स्ट टाइम आता मेळटी असा थँक्स टू पुनीत अँड वैभव अँड ऑल युअर टीम
Yes, because the whole team.
You are so young and you have not seen all those things we have saw as a young kids with our grandparents and all. But you are taking so yes. much interest in that one, and that itself indicates that something going to happen. Again, I am going to repeat that one. Yes. And then what like we wanted to know from this webinar is like kitne log interested asat, kitne log genuinely interested asat. हा कहना एक सर्वे असे केलते ना एनालिसिस करीन कहना पुणे तक धांडी लेते सगले पार्ट ऑफ कारवार ते कहना काली रिवराज कहना लेफ्ट साइड आवरू राइट साइड आवरू गोवाच बॉर्डर साइड आवरू नला कहना चेंडिया ते कातले नाशिले विद इन इंटीरियर कर्नाटकाचे टाइप ते सगले लोक कहना पार्टिसिपेट केले हंगा अँड देयर इज अ कंसर्न नॉट ओनली द सेव लँड बट ऑल्सो टू युटिलाइज इट इन अ वे दॅट रिअली वी विल गिव बॅक द थिंग्स. When Nilesh Naik asked that question that I am a layman, how I can contribute? Nilesh Naik, if I look into that list, he appears to be from Hankon and he is in Pune. Had it been really layman, that word, he would have not been in Pune. Always agriculture is considered as a job of a layman, not an intelligent person. So he is humble in defining himself as a layman, but he should define himself what the technology and what like accomplishment made him to stay in Pune and how like what is that background and all. And based on his background, clubbed with his enthusiasm and keen interest by heart, he can be an active member of this Konkan Maratha entrepreneurship, and then he can support through the IT in communicating all that what we are talking to each and everyone, instead of telling yes, we could not answer your question. Sorry for that one. No, every question is to be answered. It is yes, just yes. 209 people. We are not addressing 1.5 crore of India, but it is just a small fraction of it who got detached from our native land, but have an affiliation and affection for that so that they can go there now and then and say that, yes, this is our karma. That's yes, one yes. part of it, but the other part of it, like whatever the effort which is being done there in Karwar, it may not get restricted to only the Karwar. Okay, so that needs the support of diaspora in metropolitan cities also, from Mumbai yes. and all those. So you all are the ambassadors, not only the entrepreneurs, but also the ambassadors of that entrepreneurship, agriculture product and all. So I am also exploring kind of thing that the rice, somebody asked the question that other than rice, what all the things we can grow? But yeah. why not to think that organic rice?
Yes.
So you are not getting organic rice from Andhra. You are not getting organic rice from Punjab. You are getting a rice which is fed sufficiently by the fertilizer, some insecticide, pesticide and all that is processed. It has come. But in Karwar, coastal, if you look into the land, soil, not good. Yes, it is not a black soil. It is not so good. But it is rich in minerals. Because one or the other way, sometime that ocean, which collects all that minerals flowing from the rivers into it distributes those minerals. For example, iron. I think that Karwar rice must be rich in iron. So instead of taking iron pills, you suggest them the iron rice, which is coming from Goa. And you were staying in Pune and what you call in Mumbai and other places. You be the ambassador for the organic rice from Karwar. So that will make all this adventure and mission successful. And that's what I wanted to tell with all thanks, gratitudes to Puneet, Vaibhav and all your team here. Mr. Kishore, Suraj Naik, and there may be many who are behind the screen. I thank all of you, and also all those 209 audience. I'm really very, very happy for all those questions, and you keep on asking the questions. And Puneet, Vaibhav, let us have another round, and probably we will bring the marketing expert. How like we can think of having a good market? That will be really good. Thank you very much, Puneet and Vaibhav and all team and audience. Thank you.
It was our pleasure to have you on board along with Ranjit. And as a parting thought, we should not think of the land as barren or dormant. we should think of it as right time. It has spent a lot of time regaining its nutritional value, and it is a very good soil for organic farming.
Thank you. So we'll
just before we close, Vaibhav, you have put in the email address on the bottom.
Yes, the email ID is for us to contact us is contact@kmerice.com. So if you have any questions for the panelists or any other suggestions, or you like to participate in any of our this forums which we are taking place, you are free to contact us at the below you mentioned email ID, and yes, we'll be happy to respond to you. So with this note, yes.
Yeah. Additionally, we will also be circulating a survey form on WhatsApp, wherein you can put your questions directly for the forum to be addressed. And also you can suggest other experts from our within our community, like Dr. Jagdish Rane and Ranjit Desai, who you feel would be suitable to give more information and ground realities of farming in Karwar.
So on this note, we will like to end this session, and we wish you a happy agriculture.
Kartik Puno.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thanks to you.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thanks, Ranjit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.